Rukba. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you. We bless your name. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, mighty God. We exalt your name. We give you praise, O Lord. Thank you, Jehovah. Thank you, King of all glory. We exalt your name. We bless your mighty name. We give you praise. We give you all the glory. Thank you, Jehovah. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. In the book of 2 Corinthians chapter 3, verse 17, it says, where there is the Spirit of God is, there is a liberty. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. 2 Corinthians chapter 3, verse 17. It says, where there is the Spirit of God is, there is a liberty. Hallelujah. Whatever you are going to do for tonight, hallelujah. This is morning prayer. Hallelujah. Today is our morning prayer. Our morning prayer. Hallelujah. God bless you as you are joining. God bless you. May God increase you. May God bless you in Jesus' name. May God grant you have desire to come to pass in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Every pursuing spirit that be pursuing you shall die in Jesus' name. Every hindering spirit shall destroy by the power of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I welcome you all in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. May this week be a week of wonders, a week of blessing, a week of prosperity in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We give you all the glory. We exalt your name. We bless your mighty name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Thank you for your glory. Thank you for your power. Thank you for your miracle. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your kindness. Be thou exalted. Be thou magnified. We bless your name. Hallelujah to the glory of God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you for this wonderful morning. Are you happy this morning to be among the living in the land of living? Hallelujah. There are people that sleep last night. This morning, they are nowhere to find. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So you that have that grace to see today, bless God in your life. Appreciate God for that great day like this the Lord has made. And we are rejoiced and glad that we are meet to the glory of God. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you. We give you all the glory. We give you all the glory. We give you all the glory. We exalt your name. We magnify your name. Share me out, okay? God bless you. Share me out, okay? Hallelujah. We not change our time. Hallelujah. We not change our time because of our followers. Hallelujah. We not change our time because of our followers. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you this morning. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We not change our time because of our follower. Hallelujah. We change our time. God is so wonderful. God is so wonderful. God is so faithful. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Try to share me out. If today is your first day, the name of our church is Oluwa Jesus Christ Miracle Center Ministry International Church. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. We adore your name. We give you praise, O Lord. We appreciate every good thing you have been doing. We thank you for your grace. We thank you for your kindness. We thank you for your love. We thank you for your power. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Mighty God. Mighty God we serve. Mighty God we serve. Mighty God we serve. Mighty God we serve. Hallelujah. Mighty God we serve. Hallelujah. May God bless you this morning. May God increase you this morning. May God grant your heart desire to come to pass in the name of Jesus Christ. Where you have been encountered failure from these days, it shall be your appointment blessing in Jesus' name. No more failure again, Jesus' name. No more failure again, Jesus' name. I rebuke every devourer. I destroy every power of darkness, arrow. Every work of the darkness against your life shall be destroyed in Jesus' name. Those that hold evil thought against you, may God destroy them in Jesus' name. May God turn their face to another side in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, mighty God. We give you praise, O Lord. We exalt your name. Glory to your name in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Distance is not a barrier. Hallelujah. Distance is not a barrier. Hallelujah. 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 Second Corinthians chapter 3, verse 17. Say, where there is the Spirit of God is, there is a liberty. Today, may God grant you liberty in Jesus' name. May God grant you liberty in Jesus' name. May God grant you freedom in Jesus' name. You are free from the power of darkness. You are free in Jesus' name. You are free from every satanic agenda. God is giving you freedom today in Jesus' name. God is delivering today in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Try to share this broadcast. Share this broadcast in Jesus' name. Share this broadcast in Jesus' name. Share this broadcast. Hallelujah. Share this broadcast. Hallelujah. Glory at what you are welcome. God bless you. God bless you. Please share this broadcast in Jesus' name. Let us adore God this morning. Let us appreciate God this morning. For God is so faithful. Our Lord is so faithful. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you. We give you praise. We give you all the glory. Thank you for your grace this morning. We sleep and wake up. And so I've not sleep. All depends of your area you are watching from. Just appreciate God as you are going to work this morning. Or you are what you are looking. You are watching me from where you are walking. Bless God. The power you are using belongs to God. The strength belongs to God. The encouragement belongs to God. Everything belongs to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Blessed be thy name. Be thou exalted. Be thou magnified. Hallelujah to your name, O Lord. Thank you for who you are. Thank you for your power. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Oh Lord, help me. Oh Lord, help me. To obey you from today. Oh Lord, help me to obey you from today. Oh Lord, help me. Our first prayer is not to help us to obey him in Jesus' name. There are things you cannot do by yourself. There are things you cannot do alone. You need God's assistance. You need God's assistance. Open your mouth and say, Lord, help me to obey you. Help me to keep your commandment. Help me to keep holy. Lord, help me this morning. Lord, help me this morning. Lord, help me this morning. Betty, you are welcome. God bless you. Betty, you are welcome. God bless you. Betty, open your mouth this morning. Glory, open your mouth this morning. And say, Precious, open your mouth this morning. Lord, help me. This time around, you need God in your heart to help you out there, to help you, to help you to keep holy, to help you to keep righteous, to help you to keep upright. Open your mouth and say, God, help me. Lord, help me. Lord, help me. Lord, help me this morning. 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 Lord, I need your help. Lord, I need your help. Lord, I need your help. Teach me the way. Teach me the way. Teach me the way. Teach me the way. Teach me the way to follow. Direct my path. Direct my path. Oh Lord, help me. Teach me the way. Direct my path. Oh Lord, help me. Teach me the way. Direct my path. Direct my path. Open your mouth and begin to say, Lord, help me. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Our second prayer goes like this. Every disobedient spirit, every disobedient spirit, to make me to disobey God, die by fire, die by fire. Every disobedient spirit, every disobedient spirit that will make me to disobey my maker, that will make me to disobey my maker, let that spirit die in Jesus' name. Every disobedient spirit, every disobedient spirit, every disobedient spirit, every disobedient spirit that will make me to disobey my God, disobey my Lord, today may that spirit die in Jesus' name. May that spirit die in Jesus' name. May that spirit die away from your life. Every disobedient spirit, every disobedient spirit, every disobedient spirit that make you to disobey God, that make you to disobey God, that make you to disobey your creator. May that spirit go out from your life. May that spirit be destroyed in the book in Jesus' name. Disobedient spirit, disobedient spirit, we bind you out away from our life by the name of Jesus Christ. Today we come against every disobedient spirit, every disobedient spirit, every disobedient spirit that will be working against you, that will be working against you from your root today. We destroy that spirit. Spirit to not obey your maker. Spirit to not serve the Lord. May that spirit destroy out away from your future. Destroy out away from your destiny. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. We are going to take our turn again. Hallelujah. We are going to ask God this morning for something. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lord, help me. Lord, help me to acquire my gift, to discover my gift, to discover who I am. Lord, help me. Hallelujah. Lord, help me. Hallelujah. Lord, help me. Hallelujah. Joy, you are welcome. God bless you. You are going to ask God this morning. Lord, help me. God, help me this morning. When God direct your path, when God guide you and lead you to your way that he proposed for you, automatically things begin to work well. It is there in the book of Jeremiah 29, verse 11. 29, verse 11. He said, the thought of God towards you is a thought of peace, not out of evil, to the to the excellent end. Hallelujah. So what am I saying to you? God bless you, every one of you. You need to ask God this morning for grace of gift. May God give you gift. May God teach you the way. May God direct your path this morning. Are you praying? Joy, are you praying in Jesus' name? May God, this is a very powerful prophetic prayer this morning, for God to direct you with the Spirit, for God to guide you, for God to teach you the way to follow, the way to follow. That's why when you are confused, you quickly run to your maker, because why you are confused, not your maker that causes it, is the plans of Satan. Satan always wants the children of God to tear, to mourn, but today, tears is destroyed. You will never murmur. In the name of Jesus Christ. So you are going to open your mouth. God, direct my path. God, give me the gift. Give me the gift. Teach me the way. Give me the gift. Give me the gift to follow. 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 God, lead me. Lead me. Guide me. Help me, Lord. Help me, Lord. Help me, Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ. Help me, Lord, oh God. Help me, Lord, oh God. Help me, Lord. Help me, Lord, this morning. I need your direction. I need your direction. I need your direction. I need your direction. In the name of Jesus Christ. We are just early morning this morning. Where am I? Just 5 minutes after six. I don't know where you are watching me from. Just open your mouth and ask God to direct your step. Ask God to direct your way. Ask God to direct your life. Ask God to take control of your life. After this, we go to our home, our basic. May God direct our basic where we are living. May God take control in the name of Jesus Christ. Open your mouth and ask God for direction. May God give you idea. May God give you idea. May God give you idea. May God give you idea what to do right now. What to do? What is the next step? Yes, what is the next step? Ask God, what is the next step to follow, Papa? What is the next step to follow? We are just 5 months of this year. We are not up to 6 months. And we can say what and it comes to pass in our life right now. In the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We are just 5 months of the year. Hallelujah. Just declare it right now. Declare it and you will see it come to pass in your life in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Just open your mouth and begin to pray. You are welcome, Sister Joy. You are welcome. Hallelujah. Say, God, direct my path. God, guide me. Give me your idea. Give me your guiding. Let me understand what the reason of my purpose, the reason I was created. Open your mouth. So God loved those that has. Hallelujah. In the book of James chapter 5, James chapter 1, verse 5, he said, any of my children that come to me that lack wisdom, let me ask. I am the God that giveth liberty. Hallelujah. Meaning that God is so faithful. Is he calling us just as we are fasting this morning? Is he calling us that any of us that know that it's lack of wisdom, let me ask this morning. Let me ask this morning. If you are lack of wisdom, you need to ask God this morning for God wisdom. For God wisdom. Hallelujah. Let God, that our first prayer this morning is to ask God. God loves those children that understand to have. When you are lack of something, go to your father and he's capable to ask you. Luke chapter 11, verse 9 to 14. He said, is any children that will go to his father, ask for stone, and he will give, ask for bread, he will give stone, or ask for scorpion, ask for head, he will give scorpion, or ask for fish, he will give, serpent, hallelujah. Meaning, no. The question is no. The question is no. Hallelujah. Luke chapter 11, verse 9 to 14 or to 15. Is there? He said, hallelujah. Is there? He said, is there any of your children that will come to you as a father? What about me? If you cannot to give good thing to your children, what about me that is your creator? Meaning that God is capable to deliver everything you desire from him. Hallelujah. God is capable to give you what you need from him. That's why this morning the Holy Spirit lead me to say, which you ask God. Which you ask God for this. Hallelujah. Solomon has God for two things. Wisdom and knowledge, and God add everything to it. So this morning, we are going to ask God before we go to prayer in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. I love this testimony. This is book of James chapter 1, verse 5. He said, any of you that lack wisdom, let it have. And I am the God that given liberty. Hallelujah. Luke chapter 11, verse 9 to 15 or to 14. Hallelujah. He said, is there any of you that will ask for bread, I will give stone. If we ask for head, I will give scorpion. If we ask for fish, I will give serpent. The question is no. What about him that is heavenly Father that created you? Hallelujah. So this morning we are going to use our mouth to ask God for knowledge and wisdom this morning in Jesus' name. And let God direct our step and let God direct our path in Jesus' name. Home, home. You are welcome. God bless you. We are going to have God this morning for direction. When you have God for direction, He directs your path. He guides you in the name of Jesus Christ. Meaning you are putting everything to God before God. That Father, we are called this morning as your son. We did not the area we have seen. We can say we are perfect. We are not perfect. Mark chapter 10 verse 18. A man wrote to Jesus and called Jesus a good master. Jesus said, I am not good. The only person that perfect is the Lord. Hallelujah. So this morning we are going to ask God for knowledge and wisdom. And we are going to ask God for skill. Hallelujah. If you are a person that always you are a seller, hallelujah, you have God for skill. God will direct you to know how to do your market, to know how to market you. God is the highest marketer. Are you hearing me right now? You didn't have idea to start something, and this morning you are opening your mouth to ask God for direction. God will direct you to put yourself into business, to do something, or to direct your way how to use your document to achieve good thing. You see, you have document, you have nothing good thing to do. Hallelujah. Meaning that today, from this day, God will direct you. He will put it to your mind. Say, my daughter, my precious son, my precious daughter, come and do this. This is what I want you to do. And when you follow the step of God, automatically you will not deviate from, you will not fall in Jesus' name. Open your mouth and ask God for knowledge. Ask God for knowledge. Father, this morning, we ask for your knowledge. We ask for your wisdom. In the name of Jesus Christ, we ask for your knowledge. We ask for your wisdom. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father, arise up with your knowledge. Arise up with your wisdom. Grant us skill and vision. Grant us skill and vision. And let us begin to gain our dream world. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, my God, we ask for your knowledge. We ask for your knowledge. Hallelujah. Ask God for knowledge of your marriage. Let God give you knowledge of your marriage. Let God direct you how to think, how to do this in your marriage. Hallelujah. Let ask God, and you are going to see, ask God for knowledge upon your husband, because your husband is the head of the house. If you think well, automatically it will direct your path in Jesus' name. Am I communicating with somebody? If your husband think well about the marriage, automatically it will still direct your path in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Ask God to impart you, have God to direct your marriage, put your marriage under the control of God. Let God to take control. You can see how people are divorced everywhere, every corner, all over the world. Marriage is separate 1 year, 2 years, 3 years. You that still married for 5 years, 6 years, for 7 years, 10 years, give God all the glory in the name of Jesus Christ. Let God direct your path this morning. Let God direct your marriage this morning. Am I communicating to somebody? Open your mouth and begin to pray. Say, Father, my God, Father, my God, Father, my God, I need your wisdom. I need your knowledge. I need your wisdom. I need your knowledge. I need your wisdom. Receive the wisdom of God. Receive the knowledge of God. Receive the wisdom of God. Receive the knowledge of God. Receive the wisdom of God. Receive the knowledge of God. In the name of Jesus Christ, from this day, may you encounter favor. May you encounter knowledge. May you encounter glory. In the name of Jesus Christ, from today, whatever that is stolen your belonging, whatever that will hinder your glory, today, God is cutting it off in Jesus' name. God is destroying it by the power of Him in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever that will hinder your glory, hindering your blessing, hindering your favor, that will be sitting upon your possession, God is destroyed this morning in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever that will be sitting upon your crown, God is destroyed this morning, Jesus Christ. If God has made you to become a king and God has made you to become queen, every disturbed destiny, every city of destiny that sit upon your destiny in your father's house, in your mother's house, God is tearing apart in Jesus' name. 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 Hallelujah. I thank God for those that understand what you are praying about this morning. Hallelujah. This, you have done this on your own. It couldn't work out. Hallelujah. I'm a man that always work hard. I'm a man that always struggle. I'm a man that always, there's no way I will not put in those days. And I discovered, since I know God, I say, no, I've seen my capacity is not enough. I've seen my capacity is not enough. I say, God, take control. Take control. This time around, I can't do on my own again. I put everything in God. If not that, as I'm dead, as I'm not fulfilled the purpose, I'm here today. Hallelujah. Because I'm a man that always think what to do. And I hate being idle. I hate being one place. I hate being body. I hate being one place. I only like to walk. I only like to put in. But the thing, as I begin to give my life to God, I begin to read the word of God. I begin to understand patience is very important. Patience, and obedience to God. Submit yourself to God and see God with you. Take everything around. God will impart you with His own glory, with His own grace. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It is written there in the book of Isaiah chapter 1 verse 13. It is written there in the book of Job chapter 36 verse 7. When you obey the Lord, when you obey the Lord, that you will eat the blessing of the land. It is there. That's why this morning we are using the word of God to ask him. Hallelujah. James chapter 1 verse 5. He said, would you ask him knowledge, wisdom, whatever you want to get. He said in the book of Holy Spirit, help me this morning. Daniel chapter 1 verse 17. Daniel chapter 1 verse 17. A four brother have this thing, have knowledge, have wisdom, have skill, have understanding, have vision, have dream. Hallelujah. That's why you see Daniel was, the record of Daniel was so powerful, because Daniel had all these things: knowledge, wisdom, skill, understanding, dreams, vision. Are you getting me right now? Because this morning, anything you open your mouth to ask God today, you will see begin to manifest in your life in Jesus' name. We are going to pray again. The spirit of patience. The spirit of patience, look at me. Open your mouth and ask God for the spirit of patience. To be patient. Sometimes we run under our shadow. We run under our destiny. And it's not helping us. Since we have been running, hallelujah, it's not helping us. After that, we have God for the spirit of control of speech. What we speak out in our mouth determine our destiny. What we say out in our mouth determine our glory. What we say out from our mouth, it determine our possession. Open your mouth this morning and ask God for knowledge, wisdom, understanding, see this morning in the name of Jesus Christ. When you are doing business, God gives you skill. You must sell. You must be marketer. You must be explorer. Are you getting me right now? If you are asking God, even you are what? When you ask God for knowledge and understanding and skill, automatically you become a share. You become being the top. Not that you do anything, but because this is what you are asking today, God will give you the skill. Where this is rough, where this is hard, in where you are working, in your company, God will give you the idea to do it. And under 5 seconds to 10 minutes, that you have done. And they begin to see you and say, what this guy have? Hallelujah. No, don't know that what you have today is speaking for you. He said, what you have today shall work for you. What God is looking for, a man that we have, and God is there to supply speedily in Jesus' name. May God supply speedily in Jesus' name. Whatever things you ask from your mouth, whatever things you ask God today, God will deliver it to you in Jesus' name. God will deliver it to you in Jesus' name. God will deliver it to you in Jesus' name. God will deliver it to you in Jesus' name. Anything you ask God today, receive it in the name of the Father. Receive it in the name of the Son. Receive it in the name of the Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus Christ, whatever you use your mouth to ask God today, it shall be granted unto you. It shall be released unto you. It shall be granted unto you by the power of the Holy Ghost. It shall be released unto you. It shall be granted unto you by the power of the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus Christ, in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Matthew 7:7. He said, ask, it shall be given to you. Seek, you shall find. Knock, it shall be opened. And this is what we are just doing this morning. And you shall, hallelujah to the God. Hallelujah to the Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Praise the Lord. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus, for your grace this morning. Thank you for your wisdom. Thank you for your knowledge. Thank you for your power. Thank you for your understanding. Hallelujah. God is so faithful. God is so faithful. God is so faithful. Hallelujah. I want us to ask before we go to prayer. We must ask our Father. We must ask our Father before we go to prayer. I don't know the area things have been getting wrong. Open your mouth this morning. I ask God. I ask God for direction. I ask God for direction. Are you expecting God for document? And somebody have sit upon it. Today has God. God, release my document to my hand. It's a prayer. I've been looking for job. Job have not come. God, release job into my hand. Because God said, I will bless the work of your hand. Is there Genesis? I will bless the work of your hand. The field work you do, God will bless it. Is there? Hallelujah. So while you have struggled day and night, this is not working well. Today, God will help you to acquire your purpose in Jesus' name. God will help you to acquire your purpose in Jesus' name. God will help you to acquire your purpose in Jesus' name. Say, really? Take what belongs to me by fire, by thunder. I take what belongs to me by fire, by thunder. We are just asking God. We need to use like 10 minutes to ask God before we go to prayer. We need to ask God so that let this change. You have been praying, different than us. Hear this. Am I communicating with somebody? You are praying different than us. Hallelujah. Pray. Like, no, now let me use my son to give an example. My son has grown up. He has known the area of prayer of us. Like now, and my son want a new boot, and he had been praying, say, God, help my father to buy me a new boot. Help my father to buy me a new boot to play ball. I'm just giving an example. And then my son just come and meet me. Boom. Hit up on my mind. My heart will not chop up. Say, Daddy, please, my boot have condemned. I need another boot. Hallelujah. Do you see there's a difference between hearts and prayer? Hallelujah. There's a difference between hearts. He said, hearts shall be given unto you. Knock, it shall open. Seek, you shall find. Am I right? Am I right? This is the word of God. God is telling you this morning, ask him anything. Ask for your document. Ask for a job. Ask for the settlement of your marriage. Ask for peace of God to reign upon your life. That is the duty of God. That is the duty of God. That is the duty of God to supply all your need. To supply all your need. To supply all your need. Philippians chapter 4, verse 13. To supply all your need. To supply your need in the riches of glory of Christ Jesus, our Lord. God is capable. Are you asking? You are not be asking God. That's why you think God is not faithful. You are not be asking God. You just pray. Prayer and ask is different. I'm telling you this morning. Hallelujah. I have given you an example. Hallelujah. When my son began to pray in the room or pray in the school, I don't know what he's praying about. But when my son came to me direct, I said, Father, I am tired of this horseshoe. I am tired of this horseshoe. This horseshoe. I don't need it anymore. Change my shoe. That thing don't put up for you. Because why the prayer, I don't know about it. But what it put in me begin to speak against me. When I'm going out, I begin to meditate. What I've heard from my soul. What I've heard from my soul. I need to start seeing and begin to walk towards it. I should change my soul too. God will change your shoe today. God will change your shoe today. Every bad shoe that have made your leg. Every bad shoe that have made your leg. God will change your shoe today. God will change your shoe today. Your shoe that hold. Your shoe that hold. And God need to replace a new one. Has God to replace a new one. Has God to replace a new one. In the name of Jesus Christ. May God change that whole thing. That whole thing that be in you. 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 May God change it today in Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We are asking God today, Papa, please, in any area we have sinned against you, we have come as your son, we have come as your daughter. Father, have mercy. Open your mouth and have for that grace. Have mercy, Papa. Have mercy. Father, my God, we are here as your holy son. We are here as your son that we are learning. We are not capable. We are not perfect. We are not capable. It's the grace that sustains us. It's the grace that keeps us alive today. Father, we ask for your mercy. Ask God for 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 mercy. I am telling the truth. Ask and pray your daily friend. Ask. And prayer daily friend. Hallelujah. Matthew 7:7. He did say you should pray. He should ask. He said, ask, it shall be given unto you. Hallelujah. Seek, you shall find. Knock, it shall be open. Hallelujah. What is telling you? They say, Luke chapter 11, verse 9 to 14. He said, ask. Ask, he will give you. Ask, are you asking for your inheritance? Are you asking for the peace of your marriage? Are you asking for the peace of mind? You are under my voice here. Your mind always trouble. This is a morning prayer. Ask God for the peace of mind. This is an authority. Ask God, if you was made by the image of God. God, you know, you are representing God on earth. You are representing God on earth. So therefore, you have the authority. You have the capacity. You have the upper hand to ask your maker what you desire to live with. This is not working well with you. Start now. Not now. Not for prayer. We are just asking. Open your mouth and say, Father, I ask for your knowledge. This morning, hallelujah. David said, Father, my God, I ask for your knowledge and your wisdom. Teach me the way. Direct my path. Lead me, oh God. Never lead me wrong. Hallelujah. Direct my path. David always has God for direction. David always has God for direction. Are you asking God this morning for direction? Hallelujah. Are you asking God this morning for direction? Or every time you just pray. Since you have been praying, things have not changed. Start asking God for direction. Start asking God. Say, God, I am a daughter of Zion. I am a daughter of Lion of Judah. So therefore, document shall not hurt me. Today, speak a word and let that door of document be open. No power have right to hold your document. No power have right to hold your document. No, enough is enough. Today, that hand that holds your document shall cut off. And that document shall release it to your hand. In the name of Jesus Christ. From today, because you now know this, and stand as a bold as a lion, bold as a lion, bold as a lion, bold as a lion, and has your inheritance, has your possession, has for your possession. Percy, I'll be robbing what belongs to you. Percy, I'll be sitting upon your possession. Percy, I'll be sitting upon your glory. Are you claiming what belongs to you? Are you claiming what belongs to you? Are you claiming what belongs to you? Matthew 11, verse 12. Are you claiming what belongs to you? In the name of Jesus, claim what belongs to you. belong to you this morning. Acquire your purpose. Acquire the reason you was created. Let it begin to manifest in your life in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. The reason why you was created, it shall manifest in my life. Come, someone, am I communicating with somebody this morning? The reason why I was created shall be manifest. Shall be manifest. Shall be manifest. Shall be manifest. The reason why me was created in this earth, let that reason be manifest to the glory of God. The reason why I was created, it shall be manifest. Please share us out in Jesus' name. Share us out in Jesus' name. Share us out in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hear this. As you are praying this prayer, new thing is taking place in your life. New dimension, new direction. God is directing you. God is seeing you as a wise one. God is seeing you as a wise daughter. God is seeing you as a wise man. Hallelujah. There's a time of your life you surrender. Say, God, I am surrendered. I have tried all my fault. Education couldn't take me there. My wisdom couldn't take me there. My knowledge couldn't take me there. What I need, God, I need your direction. Direct me. I was created by you. You must direct me. Yes. God loves those that was bold, that used his word against him. When you are bold, God value you. Because the heart God gives to him is not the heart of fear. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's not the heart of fear. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. 2 Timothy chapter 1 verse 7. Hallelujah. Proverbs chapter 28 verse 1. Hallelujah. Proverbs chapter 13 verse 30. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. A heart that is stronger. A heart that is bold. This is what God gives to you. This is what God gives to you. Are you hearing me right? Have for your possession. Have for your possession. Claim what belongs to you. Claim what belongs to you. No man, no mystery, no perfectu, no questioner, no migration. Have right for your document. Let me tell you, the document you are thinking about was made by all the things that God created, by ivory or by flower or by wood, by anything. It's a paper. Hallelujah. So who have right to hold your document? Nobody. But why you are still delaying yourself? Because you don't know what to have. You always pray. And God will give you a structure. That when this is difficult like this, my son, ask me. Ask me. Just as you are doing this morning, ask me for your direction. I am tired. The road has turned to fall judgment. The road of passages. Now God has come to a place, but the road is now fall judgment. I don't know where to pass again. Father, direct my path. Oh, I thank God for those that understand this message, this mysterious message this morning. Hallelujah. I thank God for those that understand what I'm teaching this morning. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The road has turned to fall judgment. Now I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go. Lord, direct my path. Lord, direct my path. I am tired, oh God. For me not to die, no, oh Lord. You sent your Holy Son, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, to die for me. Father, I am tired. Help me in this. Surrender this morning. Surrender this morning. Surrender to the grace of God. And let God begin to direct your path. If you can do this prayer this morning, I beg you from today, you will never spend your life in sorrow. You will never spend your life in sorrow. You will never reject why you was born. You will never murmur. Share my report that today in the name of Jesus Christ. I want to round up now before I go to prayer in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. I want to round up now before I go to prayer in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Open your mouth again for 2 minutes and ask God for direction. Ask God for direction. Ask God to direct you. Direct your marriage. Direct your children. Direct my husband. Direct my wife, oh God. Direct me. Where I'm walking, God, I ask for your direction. Direct my husband. I put my husband to your advocate. I put my husband to your advocate. Give me the grace to love my husband. Give my husband the grace to love me, oh God. I ask for your peace of mind upon my marriage. God, grant me your peace. Let me walk in your peace. Let me walk in your peace. Let me walk in your direction. Let me walk in your peace, oh God. Walk, put your life unto the peace of God, the King of all peace, the King of all glory, the King of all prosperity, the King of all goodness, the King of holiness, the King of righteousness, the King of direction, the King of direction, the King of speed, the King of Esplom, the God of universe, the God of universe, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac and Jacob, is the God of yesterday, the same God of today, and God of forever. Am I communicating with somebody? Has God to direct your way this morning? Hallelujah. Ask God for direction. You are tired of being one place. You are tired of complaining. Today, God, I ask for your direction. Father, my God of heaven, I ask for your direction. Grant me your direction. Lead my path. Take me that way. Take me that way to follow. Take me that way. Take me that way. God, control the words of my speech. Control the words that come out from my mouth. Let my words carry power. Let my words carry deliverance. Let my words carry open door. That if I speak, the door shall be open. Am I communicating with somebody this morning? I am tired of mine. I am tired of myself because I have been struggled day and night, nothing to show for it. God, the day Jesus stepped into the boat of Peter and James, hallelujah, automatically that night, he said, I have been here. There are professionals. They were telling King of all glory. Say, King of all glory. Do you know that we have been this night, throughout the night, we have been towing this fish. No fish to catch. Nothing to catch. Nothing. Jesus said, don't worry. Put the net again. Put it in that boat. Put, I have come, the King of glory, the King of peace, the prosperity man, the honor of gold, the honor of silver, the honor of gold, the honor of silver has come. Peter, don't argue. Let your net again. And Peter said, okay, my Lord, let me do it as you instruction. As you give me instruction, let me do it. Peter let the net again. And the Bible records that as they let the net in the same spot, they have told throughout the night. As they let the net again, oh my God, Jesus is stepping into your life today. Jesus is stepping into your life today because you now know this to have God. Because you have Jesus to step into my life. Have Jesus right now. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Have Jesus to welcome into your life. That's the meaning. What happened to Peter and Jesus? Hallelujah. Peter and Jesus, the all of them that was there together. They said, we have tried throughout the night. We couldn't catch nothing, sir. Sir, why are you not telling us that? We are professionals, sir. We know how to catch fish. We know the season of fish. We know the spot of fish. Where we are is the spot where we need to catch fish. But, sir, do you know, sir, we have been here throughout the night. Nothing to show for it. Today, you have been standing for a long time, but nothing to show. God is turning your life around. God is turning your life around. God is reviving your life. God is reviving your life. God is turning this around. Every captivity that holds you down, it is dead today. It is destroyed today. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Cheers out. Welcome so on from heaven. Hallelujah. Wake them up. Hallelujah. I don't know if I'm talking to you. I don't know if I'm talking to you. Joy. I don't know if I'm talking to you, Betty. I don't know if I'm talking to you. Joy God. Am I communicating with you this night? Am I communicating with you this morning? Hallelujah. You have been stronger on your own, but today, God is saying, ask me for your right for me to come into your life. I am your maker. Give way for me to come. You have been blocking the way of Jesus. You have been blocking the way of the Holy Spirit. There are things you don't need to do. There are things you need to do. Hallelujah. There are things you don't need to do. There are things you need to do. When Peter and Andrew was doing everything, James, they were doing everything by their power. Throughout that night, no one fished. But listen to the story. Hallelujah. When Jesus stepped in, he said, go. Oh yeah, put the net again and let us see the result. Do you know that? When they put the net for the spot throughout the night, nothing. Professional. Ha. Then to draw the net out, it was trouble. A multitude of fish. They had to invite all the community, all the village called. It has happened. Hallelujah. God bless you as you're just coming. It has happened. Tonight, God has abarized them with a common favor. He has abarized. That day becomes the beginning of blessing of Peter. That since that day, their name is record. Everlasting. Their name is record in the book of life. Today, your name shall be record in the book of life. Today, your name shall be record in the book of life. Hallelujah. They have to call multitude of people to come and draw the fish out. Hallelujah. They begin to imagine. They begin to look, the King of all glory, the King of wealth, the King of blessing, the King of speech, every word Jesus preached at in Magdalene instantly. Hallelujah. They have to call multitude of people to draw the fish out. Hallelujah. Today, welcome Jesus into your life. Hallelujah. If they add and say, Sir, go away, call them from our boat. Hallelujah. Their name shall never be recorded in life today. Hallelujah. So many of you, you are under my voice, you do this in your home. Now I am telling you, as the servant of God, as the oracle of God, stop doing this in your home. He has never been helping you for one day. And today, as you know this, say, Father, I am going to go and look for a job now. Go before me. Am I communicating with you? I am going to, for where my immigration in that country, I am going there now, throughout the night to pray. Say, Holy Spirit, go before me. Set my day to be okay. Know that, Father, as I'm going today, I shall be acquiring my document. No, send God to go first. Send your Lord, your King of glory, the King of peace, to go after you. Send the Holy Ghost to go. That's the duty of the Holy Ghost. He said, I will go in my name, send you the Holy Ghost that will give you comforter, that will guide you, teach you what you need to know. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Am I talking to somebody this morning? Hallelujah. So the prayer now we are going to pray now, let God control the speech of our man. Let our word be a word of good so that it can help us. What will you pronounce? Because you just go out, you just go to Quintero, and they don't have to say, your document never come on. And you say, oh, you just say this document that will forget it. You just push stop. Hallelujah. Because you go to Prefecture 2, they just tell you that your name is not system yet. We don't know when you go to have the document. Not at the commander and say, oh, thank you, Lord. You are not the owner that has the right for that document. That document is paper. Is paper. Anything they are using, the person that signed it, he used the system, the blood of God. Hallelujah. So right now, don't worry. The next time I'm coming here, I'm taking my document, and that's how it will be. So shall it be in your home. Your mouth has confirmed it. Now, no problem. And they go out now. Okay. But next time, coming to this perfecto, to this questora, to this migration office, I am going back home with my document. Hallelujah. That is the spirit. That is the key. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So have God this morning to direct everything you're going to speak out from your mouth so that you will not be speaking unnecessary words from your mouth. Don't condemn your day. Don't condemn your day. Don't condemn your day. Hallelujah. Before I go to prayer, just open your mouth and say, God, direct the words I speak out from my mouth. Father, my God, direct the words of your children. Direct the words they speak out from their mouth from today. Let that words carry power. Let that words carry authority. Let the words of your mouth 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 carry power. Let the words of your mouth carry authority. Let the words of your mouth carry power. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, every word we speak today shall bring glory. Shall bring glory. Isaiah chapter 55, verse 11. It shall bring glory. It shall bring prosperity. In the name of Jesus Christ, every word we speak today, every word we speak today shall bring glory. Shall bring turnaround. Shall bring turnaround. Shall bring deliverance. Shall bring healing. Shall bring solution. In the name of Jesus Christ, God is stepping into your boat. Jesus, the King of all glory, is welcome to your boat. Welcome Jesus upon your life. Before we go to prayer, welcome Jesus upon your life. Welcome Jesus upon your life. Welcome Jesus upon your life. Hallelujah. Precious baby, you are welcome. Precious baby Joe, you are welcome. Long time. Glory, grace, glory, you are welcome. Every one of you that cannot mention your name, God bless you. You are welcome. You are welcome. Are you hearing me right now? Hallelujah. Ask God for direction. Ask God to control every word you will speak out from today so that your words will carry authority. And as you speak this, pray this prayer for just 10 minutes or 10 seconds. Sorry, 10 seconds. So know that from today, your words of your mouth now carry authority so that you know what to speak to your children. You know what to speak to your husband. Hallelujah. Because you are welcome the King of authority upon the words of your man. The King of authority upon the words of your man. You now know what to speak at the right time. You now know what to say at the right time. Don't condemn your day where you are walking. Hallelujah. Where you are walking, somebody is making to provoke. Then you go, don't worry, go out and say, today, I take authority upon this office. Yes. Don't make, when somebody insult you in your office, don't retaliate because you are a daughter of Zion. You are peculiar. You are so right. So God see you as he sees you. So automatically, that person that is laid curse upon you that day does not know what he's saying. Okay? All you need to do, don't retaliate, but take authority. Say, today, I take authority over every man here. I take authority over every evil spirit. I take authority over every evil power. I take authority of light to shatter all the darkness in this environment, in this office. Where I put my foot, I shall become a queen in that place. I shall become a king. If you are a man, where you put your foot, you shall be a king. A king has authority over all men that are under him, over the land. Am I right? Hallelujah. Glory, grace, glory. Where there's a king, automatically everybody bow down before king. That's who you have. That's the power God has given to you and I. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You are a queen, glory. You are a queen. So carry yourself as a queen. Never allow one man to intimidate you. Never allow one man to bring you down. Never allow one man to see you that who are you when you are a queen. Nobody go to a queen and tell a queen who are you. Or go to a king, who are you, sir? Hallelujah. The day Jesus encountered Andrew and James and Peter, their story changed. He said, come to today, you will not be a fishers of fish, be a fishers of men. Their story changed around. Today, their name is recorded in the book of life. So your name shall be recorded in the book of life. So your name shall be recorded in the book of life. So your name shall be recorded in the book of life. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Let your husband as a woman, you under my voice. Let your husband see you that carry authority. A man like a woman that carry authority, say, my husband, no, not this way. Not this way, my husband. My husband, not this way. This is the way we to go. And when your husband follow you to that way bring glory to the family. That way bring a woman carry authority as a queen. You are a queen. Hear this. You are a queen this morning. You are a queen this morning. Respect yourself so that your husband will respect you. Respect yourself so that your husband will respect you. Always know your boundary. A queen have a boundary. Your husband will talk. You call it pork nose. Your husband get visitor. What? Are you not be watching program? Watching movie? Hallelujah. You see how a responsible queen respect a king. A king too have respect that everybody have his own boundary. Hallelujah. You must have a boundary for your marriage. Not always every time you always knock on your husband or your husband will knock on you. Before you know, devil tear it apart. That's why you see all over the world, there's a divorce everywhere. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Pray this prayer this morning before go to prayer in Jesus' name. I just want to teach every one of you that's under my voice that I've been my follower. Hallelujah. We are one body in Christ. You are here every day for me. So I must guide you with the way to follow. Everything I'm telling you today, not the way I call. I just call this person and say, now prayer throughout. You can see the direction of God is different from the direction of man. The thought of God is different from the thought of man. I just come on this morning. I said this morning to just pray. But look at that. For just 47 minutes now, don't pray a little prayer. But I've given you a word that will grow in you, a word that will give you eternal glory, a word that will make your name to be written in the book of life, a word that will change your destiny. Hallelujah. 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 Are you happy in the house? Hallelujah. You have authority. Non-police have authority over you. They're different than just a uniform. Yes, respect the uniform. And forget what is inside the uniform. Hallelujah. The respect there is uniform. Hallelujah. So no police have right to tell you what to do when you know this one is my purpose. This one is my right. When you know your right, police obey you. When you know your right, soldier obey you. You don't talk anyhow. When you are here to talk, people expect you to make a speech. You keep quiet because any word you utter carry authority. A king does not speak anyhow. The people have to make a speech before King Nancy bring his own opinion. And the opinion of you is the final bottom. Hallelujah. When the queen go to the community to make a speech, it will allow all the people around her to make a speech. When after he utter, he have authority and they obey. That's how God created you. You are so special to God. Give yourself honor and let your husband honor you. Man, give yourself honor and let your wife honor you. In Jesus' name, hallelujah. In Jesus' name, hallelujah. Gloria, share us out. We want to start prayer right now. Hallelujah. I don't want to give this more as the Holy Spirit is leading me. I can't do more than myself. Hallelujah. I have to obey the structure of the Holy Spirit in Jesus' name. And I'm here for prayer. But now we are I'm teaching without already the word of God. I'm teaching without already the Bible. But I'm just teaching by the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Your husband they come back from work. You don't know what he passed through. Then the next thing, you just start with quarrel. No, say, my husband, why is your day today? How's everything? How everything is okay? Somebody offended you. I see the way your face. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry. Don't mind them. Don't mind them. Those that make it to provoke, don't mind them. Okay, just go and take your bath. I've already prepared food. Come and eat my husband. Come and eat my husband. A king, a queen, take off his husband perfectly well. Surrender to him. Submit to him. Because he's the cap over your head. Your husband is your cap. When you throw your cap anyhow, another person take it and useless it. Hallelujah. Even though your husband they go and cheat on you, there's a way you would put everything in order. The words of your mouth carry authority. You begin to fear you. Begin to fear you. Even the side chick, your husband they go out. If you tell him, I'm going to my wife, I didn't know that my wife has just called me. He would say, no, I don't forget your wife. As they talk and I slap, oh, you know that because I don't know what people bring me here. I leave my own queen for us. God is telling you, Paul. From that day, you will see. I say, you go sit down in soul. Say, what did they do me so? I get queen for us. I go to find a mate for our side. Yes, because you are queen to him. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You are going to pray this prayer this morning. Say, Father, my God, all these things that I've heard from your servant, let it dwell in me. Philippians chapter 4. Verse 8 to 10. Let it dwell in me. Let me love myself and love my neighbor. I will love my anybody. Anyone that will plan outside that to take my life, God, take them down in Jesus' name. Open your mouth and pray that prayer for yourself in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Open your mouth and pray that prayer for yourself in Jesus' name. Oh, my Father, my God, every word that I hear this morning, every word that your son teach me this morning, your servant teach me this morning, your oracle teach me this morning, your prophet teach me this morning. Father, my God, let me always dwell in this world. Let this world bring a beautiness of my life. Let this world bring a solution. Let this world heal me. The word of God is a healer. The word of God is a director. He directs you. He guides you. He teaches you what to do. Open your mouth and heart, God, that this word you hear this morning, you shall begin to abide with him. And at the end of it, you will have the peace of God. That's what is written there. Philippians chapter 4, verse 8 to 10. Hallelujah. He said, what you hear and what you learn from me, put it into practice and action. Hallelujah. Action. Don't allow anybody to provoke your day and you will lay a curse upon that day. Because of somebody that provoked your day, you lay a curse upon that day. Leave that person to go and speak a word of authority over that person. Hallelujah. Speak a word of authority over that person in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Say this morning, Lord, arise me with your miracle. We are start prayer now. Hallelujah. No more teaching again. Hallelujah. This morning, God, arise me with your miracle. Arise me with your miracle. This morning, let me encounter your miracle. Let me stand in your miracle. I believe in your power. I believe in your wonder. If you don't believe in God power, wonder, you will not be under my voice. Meaning that you believe in God power and wonder. Father, my God, I'll be hearing what you have been doing, and I believe that you are the God that is capable to do all. Father, my God, Father, this morning, grant me your miracle. 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 Direct my path, oh God. 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 Bless me this morning. Open a new door. Open a new door, Lord. The door the enemy has shut against you shall be open today in Jesus' name. The door the enemy has shut against you shall be open this morning. Shall be open this morning. In the name of Jesus Christ, receive your miracle. Receive your miracle. Receive your miracle. Receive your miracle. Hallelujah. 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 Where is a miracle? Hallelujah. Where there's a miracle, they shall call your name today in Jesus' name. They shall call your name for miracle. The city you are, when they are planning good things, your name shall appear from their list in Jesus' name. Where they are planning good things, your name shall appear in their list in Jesus' name. Where you are living, where your foot is upon now, when they are planning good things, your name shall appear in Jesus' name. Your name shall appear in their list in Jesus' name. Their name shall appear in Jesus' name. Can I hear a thunder in the house? Tell me, so shall it be. Are you not hearing what I'm prophesying upon now? In where you are living now, right now, they are praying that they want to help maybe maybe 20 ladies. They want to bless 20 ladies so that you understand what I'm telling you. They want to bless 20 ladies. Your Holy Spirit go and put your name that way. And because the system, this is not Africa. In the system, I'm talking about those that in the Western world. If you are seeing working in the office, they want to promote people. Your name shall be among them to promote. This is what I'm saying in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Where you are living there, where you are living, where you are looking for documents, today, there are the time. That's okay. For just the man who just in mind, the only the chair, the organ of the questionnaire of the immigration, in mind will just be sweet. Say today, I want to release fast document for people for this city. And your name will just day. Not be waiting you talk, not be your prayer. Hallelujah. But because you have this thing today, am I talking to somebody? Your name will just appear for that questionnaire. They have given you negative. Now they will just call you, say, come and take your 5 years. Yes, now or your now mine night day. It might just sweet to go to that office. You will not put stamp. You will not call your junior. Come, bam. Gloria good, bam. Joy good, bam. John, bam. This one, Blit, bam. Osazuwa, bam. Tracy, just like that. And after he don't give that fire, he don't feel it till I'm back again. There are people that have favor like that. This is what we are talking about this morning. Hallelujah. That's why I'm telling you that where you put your foot, you shall acquire the miracle. And they are calling people to bless in that land. There's a time of blessing. No matter how the counselor, how the governor is bad, but there's a time his mind will be sweet to remember people to bless. They shall remember you in Jesus' name. Your name shall appear in that list to remember. Your name shall appear in Jesus' name. You shall receive that miracle that day. You shall receive that miracle that day. A letter will locate your boss and come and take your document in Jesus' name. The letter will locate your boss and come and take your document. You begin to ask yourself, it don't happen. Yes, God is working for your favor. God is working for your favor. You shall be promoted. You shall be promoted. You shall be promoted. In the name of Jesus Christ, you shall be promoted. In the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Anywhere you put your foot from today, you shall possess it in Jesus' name. Anywhere you put your foot from today, you shall possess it in Jesus' name. Anywhere your foot is upon, you shall possess it in Jesus' name. Where you go from today, God will bless you. God will increase you. God will touch your life today in Jesus' name. You will encounter favor in the sight of God and sight of man. In the name of Jesus Christ, you will encounter favor in the sight of God and the sight of man today in Jesus' name. Your stepping out today shall bring glory. Your stepping out today shall bring solution. Your stepping out today shall bring turnaround. God is raising you a new beginning. God is turning this around for your good. God is turning this around for your good. In the name of Jesus Christ, we are just asking. This morning we are asking. God is turning this around for your good. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father, turn this around for my good. Make me a new beginning. Create me a new beginning. Lord, wash me out from every iniquity. Wash me out from every iniquity. Whatever that stopped me in one place, let it be broken today. Anything that stopped you in one place, anything that put you in one place, today it shall be broken in Jesus' name. God is making you to cross over. God is making you to cross over. God is making you to cross over. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. The hindering spirit in your life shall die. In the name of Jesus Christ. God is making you to cross over in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Are you getting me? You shall cross over to your glory. Where they block your system, where they block your life that you cannot cross over today, I am telling you, the grace to cross over is locating you. The grace to cross over is locating you. The grace to cross over is locating you. In the name of Jesus Christ, you shall cross over. You shall cross over. You shall cross over. You shall cross over. The grace to cross over is locating somebody today. The grace to cross over is locating today. You shall cross over. You shall cross over. In the name of Jesus Christ, cross over by the power of the Holy Ghost. Cross over by the power of the Holy Ghost. He said, you shall cross over. God is talking to him this morning. Say, my daughter, an hour has come. A hour of your glory. An hour has come. You have been tormented for enough. My son, my daughter, that hour has come to acquire your purpose. Hallelujah. Celebrate Jesus for that. That hour has come. New thing has started everything. In the realm of the spirit, physically, spiritually, and physically, and maritally, a new thing has started dominated in your life in Jesus' name. A new thing has started planted in your life in Jesus' name. What they stole away from you, God is releasing it in Jesus' name. What they stole away from you, God is releasing it in Jesus' name. What they stole away from you, God is releasing it in Jesus' name. What they stole away from you, God, take it, it's your heritage. Take it, it's your heritage. Receive it in Jesus' name. Receive what they have taken away from you. Whatever they have stolen away from you, God is releasing it for your life. God is releasing it by fire. Take it by fire. Receive it by fire. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Can I hear me for the house? In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. So shall it be. Hallelujah. So shall it be. I shall cross over. In Jesus' name. I shall cross over. In Jesus' name. Where they have put me for many years and be rolling in one spot. You have been in one spot. You have been in one spot. Nothing good could take place. Today, I tell you, mark my word today, God is taking your life over. 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 From this day, before now to the middle of this year, meaning now to 1 month as a day, and cut off favor that will shock your enemy in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. I am prophesying upon your life right now. I declare and I prophesy upon your life. Now to a month and 27 days, a month and 25 days, receive a divine favor, receive a common favor, receive a breakthrough, receive a connection, receive a breakthrough, receive a connection. Receive a breakthrough, receive a connection, a cater glory, a cater glory in the name of Jesus Christ. By the power of the Holy Ghost, shame and reproach broken today in your life. Shame and reproach today broken in your life. What has chopped you down, I pray, God is lifting you higher. God is lifting you higher. What I've taught you that today, I declare this day. Let my carabo, my rakasekete levoro, my rabo. Today, God is taking you higher. God is taking you higher. God is putting engine in your car to bust you up. In the name of Jesus Christ, you shall be bust up. In the name of Jesus Christ, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. What? They have denied you your purpose. They have denied you. Somebody just sit upon your glory. Hallelujah. Enough is enough. You can see the beginning of my teaching. I said, ask God. Prayer and ask is different. And what we are praying now, maybe you don't understand. What we are not praying now, we are not asking. We are not praying. Today is not prayer. We are not asking. Ask. Hallelujah. Ask. Person that sit upon your possession has got to direct you to acquire it in Jesus' name. We are just hustling. There's a dimension of prayer. Today, I don't know why the Holy Spirit is keeping me. I don't know why I'm just hustling. But I know somebody is following me up. Somebody is understanding that today we are not praying, but we are hustling. Prayer of hustling. Prayer of hustling. Prayer of hustling. In the realm of the Spirit, prayer of hustling. We are hustling. There is a time to just pray, but there is a time of prayer of hustling. Hallelujah. I have for my heritage. Father, I have for my heritage. We are praying, but we are hustling. Hallelujah. Am I communicating with somebody here? Are you shouting hallelujah? We are praying, but we are hustling. Father, my God, I ask for my inheritance. I ask for my inheritance. It is written there, Genesis chapter 1, 28. Yes, it is there. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You are a woman. Yes, it is there. Genesis chapter 2, verse 24. It is there. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Genesis chapter 18, verse 14. It is there. Hallelujah. You are a woman. You are a man under my voice here. Hallelujah. You have been asking God, or you have been praying for your marriage to who? Today, yet this, before ending of this year, your marriage shall be whole in Jesus' name. Before ending of this year, your marriage shall be whole in Jesus' name. Your marriage shall be whole in Jesus' name. Because that is the reason it is written there. Genesis 2, 24. Hallelujah. Genesis 2, 24. It is written there to the glory of God. In the name of Jesus Christ. A man will grow up to the extent and leave his father's house. A woman will grow up to the extent and leave his father's house. Automatically, hallelujah, to go to a place God has deposited for him or her. Hallelujah. To be in one body in flesh. Hallelujah. To be in one roof. To be in one cup. Man and woman. One cup. One and woman cup. One plus one equals to one. Hallelujah. One plus one equals to one. That's what we are talking about. If you are under my voice here, you are expecting God for marriage. That marriage will hold before 19 December in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We are just asking prayer of asking Jesus' name. Father, my God, it's my duty. Open your mouth. Say, Father, my God, it's my duty to live eternal glory. It's my duty to live possession, to be possession, to be possession. It's your duty to be possession. You did not think that the enemy should hold against you, because your God is a God of gold, is a God of silver, is a God of everything. Hallelujah. So you have the right. You have the right to live a life of abundantly, a life of abundantly, a life of abundantly, a life of glory, a life of blessing, a life of miracles. Hallelujah. That's your possession. That's your possession. And don't remember you who you are. And don't remember you who you are. Your background, who you are. Your background, who you are. Hallelujah. Who you are. Jesus said, I have freed you. You don't supposed to be a slave again. Hallelujah. Jesus has set you free. You don't need to live your life again in slave again. Hallelujah. Jesus has set you free. Why are you not living a life of slave when Jesus has already set you free? Galatians chapter 5, verse 1 to 2. Hallelujah. Jesus has set you free. So today we are going to pray. Prayer of Hasi. Father, my God, it's my purpose to not live. It's my purpose not to live as a slave. Today, every spirit that will take my life as a slave, die by fire. Die by fire. Are you praying? It's your purpose to live not as a slave. For whatever that will make you to be slave today, let it die by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. What make you to become a slave? A slave of money. Hear this. Hallelujah. Ecclesiastes chapter 10, verse 19. Ecclesiastes chapter 10, verse 19. Say, money has all things. Hallelujah. You don't need to be a slave of money. So that we understand the prayer point. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Every slave to money, every slave to my fellow man, every slave to my fellow woman, today, let that spirit of slave, I have to die. That spirit of slave shall 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 die. Every spirit of slaving, every spirit of slaving in my life today, die by fire, 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 in the name of Jesus Christ. Spirit of slaving, you don't need to be slave under money. Money is your servant. You are the master to money. Am I communicating with you right now? Glory, grace, glory. Am I talking to you? Money supposed to be in your hand. Basic, be in your hand. Control money. Money supposed not be your master. You are the master of money. Hallelujah. Today, I put the key of money to your hand. You have access to open the door and go and take it and spend it the way you want to the glory of God. In the name of Jesus Christ, it's your purpose that your maker is the king of all gold and silver. Money is under his hand. So you have the right to spend money. Hallelujah. When a man is rich, his son or his daughter have the right to spend the money. So your father is the king of all richness. Hallelujah. Am I communicating with you right now? Hallelujah. Am I talking to you in joy right now? Hallelujah. So you don't need to dryness. You are going to pray this prayer. Every spirit of dryness. Every spirit of dryness. Every spirit of dryness. Today, die at the root of my life. Go out now by fire. Spirit of dryness. 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 I command you to go. I bind you in Jesus' name. I bind you in Jesus' name. For my life. For my life. For my life. By the power of the Holy Ghost. Every spirit of dryness. Every spirit of dryness. Every spirit of dryness. I bind you. I shall not drown. 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 I shall not drown of earth. I shall not drown of earth. I shall not drown of earth. I shall not drown. The oil of my head shall not drown. The oil of my head. Am I talking to somebody? The oil of your head shall not drown. Oil of wealth shall not drown. Oil of good health shall not drown. Oil of peace shall not drown. In the name of Jesus Christ. Your head, that God has placed in your head, shall never grow dry in the name of Jesus Christ. The oil of God in your head shall not grow dry in the name of Jesus Christ. The oil of God in your head shall not grow dry in the name of Jesus Christ. The oil of God in your head shall not run dry. In the name of Jesus Christ. The oil of God in your head shall not run dry. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. So shall it be. I prophesy upon your life. From this day, the oil of your head shall not dry. If your oil have dry, receive a fresh man. Receive a fresh man. Receive a fresh man. A new oil. A new oil. God is dropping oil upon your head. God is dropping oil upon your head. Oil of possession. 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 Oil of a new dimension. In the name of Jesus Christ. And cut it now. Achieve it right now. In the name of Jesus Christ. The oil of your head shall not dry. In Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. I receive it in Jesus' name. I receive that oil. All year of my head shall not dry in Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Say, Father, my God. Father, my God. Father, my God. After today, your life shall turn around. Knock your chest. Say, after today, leave what you are doing now. Hit your chest. A man, a God, not those that bold. Hallelujah. Samson, before Samson died, he said, take me to the pillar. Take me to the pillar. God, today, I know I have sinned. I know I have wronged. I know I did utilize the strength you give to me. But today, before I die, let thousands of souls go with me. Let thousands of souls, let thousands of spirit, let thousands of human beings go with me and go obey. The blind man, they take him money to the pillar. Pillar, pillar. He pushed it down and people begin to die. There was a brand. How come? What killed them most was the support that was support alive. They were shocked. I say, ow, what is happening? This is a strength. That's it. That's it. That's the grace. And God obeyed Samson's voice that moment. And Samson prayed. God obeyed. He asked for the authority. Say, God, let me destroy people. Let show your power again. And God showed the power again. God will show a power, his power again for your life in Jesus' name. To break every power, to break every step that the enemy have been stepping against your destiny, that they have been in matching your glory, that be hindering your glory. Today, God will rise with his anger and tear them apart in Jesus' name. Every evil canopy placing against you shall be tear in Jesus' name. Every evil canopy placing against you shall be tear in Jesus' name. Hit your chest. Hit your chest. Say, yes, a hour of my arrival have come. Hour of my purpose have come. Hour of my achievement have come. Hour of my glory have come. Hit your chest. Hour to have my document have come. Hour to have my document have come. Hour of my glory have come. Hour of my blessing have come. Hour of my purpose have come. Hour to dominion have come. Hour to achieve good things have come. Hour to live where I've come. Hallelujah. 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 It is not over until the Lord said it is over. Hallelujah. No man can speak a word in your life. It comes to pass. No devil himself can speak a word in your life. It comes to pass. Devil cannot hold your document, my beloved. Devil don't have that right. I'm not to talk about this in there. Devil does not have right to sit upon your glory. I am telling you this morning. I am telling you this morning. Say, my Father, my God, and I believe in you that I shall be welcomed as a queen the day they will give me my document. The day the document will be handed over to my hand, they will give me and pronounce a word. Hallelujah. They will give me and pronounce a word that, sorry, we hope we delay, but we delay you for purpose. We delay you because as they give you this document, good thing they follow up. Now, migration, they talk to you, so if you don't understand the language, but this is what they are saying. Hallelujah. That, sorry, man. We don't have right to hold the document of queen. We don't have right to hold the paper of queen. We don't have right to hold your visa for mother, sorry, but we hold it for good purpose. We hold it for good purpose. Mother, as we give you this document, no man can take it away. Migration is talking to you right now. Mother, as we give you this document, no power can take it away from you. And you will have... Sir, what are you saying? He said, behold, it is done. Behold, it is done. Am I communicating with somebody? So shall it be in your life in Jesus' name. The day of your possession, you shall be honored. The day of your possession, you shall be honored. The day of your possession, you shall be honored. The day of your possession, you shall be honored. The day of your possession, you shall be honored. The day of your possession, you shall be honored in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The day of your possession, you shall be honored. In the name of Jesus Christ, the day of your possession, you shall be honored. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. You are going to pray this prayer and say, Father, my God, Father, my God. Father, my God. Every evil mantle that surrounded my life today, help me to remove it in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. What is the meaning of that mantle? Meaning, they have blocked your life not to cross paths. And there's a place you are going. When you reach to that place, automatically you begin to acquire everything in that place. Now they have surrendered you not to cross over. So you are asking God to lift you up and above your enemy. Every evil mantle that surrender you shall melt before you for today. In the name of Jesus. For this day, God is putting agents in your care to remove every mantle that surrender you by fire, by thunder. Every evil mantle surrender you shall be removed in Jesus' name. Every evil mantle that surrender you shall be removed in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. The evil mantle that surrender you shall be removed in Jesus' name. God shall cross you over. God shall cross you over. You shall go to the possession where God have deposited for you. Hallelujah. You shall go to the land God have deposited for you. And when you go there, that land shall begin to obey you. That land shall begin to obey you. Where you are now is the place God has wanted you to achieve your purpose. That land shall obey you. Say with me. Say, this land, I put my foot. Say with me. This land, I put my foot. Obey me right now. Obey me right now. Meaning, a canoe for where you. I don't know how to address you well, Billy. I just try to explain to you. I said, my Father, my God, where my foot be right now? Let me possess that country. Let me possess that land. Open your mouth and pray that prayer for yourself in the name of Jesus Christ. Open your mouth and pray that prayer for yourself in the name of Jesus Christ. Open your mouth and say, Father, my God, let me possess my possession. This land I put my foot, I shall possess it. This land I put my foot, I shall possess it. This land I put my foot, I shall possess it to the glory of God. I shall possess it to the glory of God. I shall possess it to the glory of God. I shall possess it to the glory of God. Where I am now, I shall possess it in the name of Jesus. I take authority over the land. Every evil spirit there shall silence. Every evil spirit there shall silence. Every evil spirit there shall silence. I declare and prophesy upon your land where you are right now. I summon every evil power. I summon every evil spirit. I summon every evil power. I summon every evil spirit. I summon every evil power. I summon every evil spirit. In the name of Jesus Christ, I summon them. I summon them. I summon them. In the name of Jesus Christ, I shall possess where I am now. I am praying for myself. I don't know about you if you are praying. I summon every evil spirit where I am now. Second time, I declare, I decree, I take authority over every evil spirit. I take authority over evil dwarf. I take authority over evil heart, man and woman. I shall possess over you. I shall possess over you. I shall possess over you. Me and my family shall possess this land. In the name of Jesus Christ, every evil spirit, obey me right now. Obey me. Where I go, no man shall hinder me. Where I step my foot, no man shall hinder me. The office I will go from today, they shall obey me. My head carry crown. My head carry crown. Your head shall carry crown. In the name of Jesus Christ. Your head shall carry crown. In the name of Jesus Christ. I am the light of God upon your head. No man can sit upon your glory. 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 Where you are now, that man shall obey you. Where you are now, that man shall obey you. Where you are now, that man shall obey you. Where you are now, that man shall obey you. Where you are now, that man shall obey you. And you take authority over that land. Every evil spirit shall die in the name of Jesus Christ. Every evil spirit shall die in the name of Jesus Christ. Every evil spirit shall die in the name of Jesus Christ. Every evil spirit shall die. From today, that land you are shall obey you. Shall obey the step you move. Every step you move, every movement you move from today shall bring possession, shall bring glory. In the name of Jesus Christ, God will honor your step. God will honor your step by raising man to bless you. Anywhere you step your foot, the glory of God is upon you. The beauty of God will shine upon you. In the name of Jesus Christ, from today, sickness is disappear. Whatever the enemy I've been using to program your life, I pray by the name of Jesus Christ, it shall die In Jesus' name, it shall die. Every evil program against your life 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 shall die in the name of Jesus. 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 Every evil program against your life shall die by fire. 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 Every evil program against your life, die by fire. Die by fire. Die by fire. In the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. It is done in Jesus' name. 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 Today, I pray to the King of all glory to put angel in your care. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for the King of all glory, the King of peace, to put angel in your care. In the name of Jesus Christ, to guide you. And wherever you go, angel will guide you. Wherever you go, angel will guide you. What you need to do and you don't know how to do it, angel will be with you and lead you to do it in Jesus' name. Angel will put you through. Angel of God will put you. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Your guiding angel, your destiny angel shall locate you. In the name of Jesus Christ. Your destiny angel shall locate you in Jesus' name. Your destiny angel shall locate you in Jesus' mighty name. We have prayed. Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you for your power. Thank you for your glory. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. Hallelujah. 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 We are going to pray this prayer and say with me, say, Father my God, let my life from today never return back to the spot where I am before. Because you remember, if you have been with me right now, I think it's just lovely that you just come in. We are praying for forward, meaning speak this word, say, today I shall not go back again. No force shall draw me back. My life shall go forward forever. In Jesus' name. Just pray that prayer for yourself. 1 minute. 1 minute to pray that prayer. Lovely, pray that prayer for yourself. Say, the step you are about to move today, meaning the journey you are about to move today, meaning no going back again forever in Jesus' name. Let me just give you an example. Like those that follow Libya, you see, as they move from their house, from their father house, till today, they didn't return back again. Hallelujah. They are living. If they return back to go and greet their parents, it's to return back to their base. This is what I mean. Okay? Meaning that many a time, as they tell their parents, say, that day, mommy, I am going to my success. I am going to my promise of land. As they go, they don't return back again. So your life will be today in Jesus' name. Whether if they go back to visit there and return back, in the realm of the spirit, they just go and visit and return back. They are not going there. Even if they want to go back to their country, they are not going to go and stay in their father's house and their mother's house again. Am I communicating with you, joy? Hallelujah. Even though you go back home and say, today I am going final, you are not going to stay in that compound again. Meaning you now have your whole house. That's what mean. Hallelujah. That every step you move today, no power will bring you down in Jesus' name. Prayer. Say, my Father, my God, because you have been here under my voice, you have enjoyed the teaching, you have enjoyed the prayer, automatically new things have started in your life. New dimension have taken place. New realm have taken place in the realm of the spirit. So therefore, no more backwardness in Jesus' name. The step you move from today, it becomes the beginning of your source in Jesus' name. The step you move today, it becomes the beginning of your source in Jesus' name. The step you move today, it becomes the source of your life in Jesus' name. From today, forward forever. From today, forward forever. I prophesy upon your life. From today, forward forever. From today, forward forever. You will never go back to square one. You will never go back to square one because a new thing has taken place in your life. A new direction, a new door is open, a new dimension, a new possession is taking place in your life from today. In the name of Jesus Christ, your life is turning around. God is writing your life again. God is putting your life again in a good track in Jesus' name. God is putting your life again in a good track in Jesus' name. God is putting your life again in a good track in Jesus' name. So shall it be. Receive it in Jesus' name. Say amen. 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 My life is a catar favor. Say amen. Amen. My life is possession. Amen. Amen. My head is taking me to glory. Amen. Amen. From today, sickness disappear in my life. Amen. Amen. Am I praying? Am I talking to somebody this morning? In the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Say, from today, my head will never encounter sorrow. Put your hand upon your head. Say, from today, My head, I speak to you. I shall go back to square one. I speak to you. I shall go back to shame and reproach. Heart, I speak to you. I shall never go back again. Meaning, I shall not go back again to square one, to sorrow, to failure, to disappointment in the name of Jesus Christ. You are not telling your head because your head now will never go back again. Because now your head is taking you forward. Your head is taking you to possession. Your head is taking you. Say, my head, I shall not go back again. 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 I shall not go back to the spot where I am today. God is taking me higher. God is lifting me up. God is increasing me. God is taking me to possession. God is taking me to my possession. So today, my head, don't go back again. Don't go back again. I speak to you, forward forever. Always look forward. Always look forward. Always look forward. My heart, always think forward. My heart, always think good thought. My mind, always think good thought. My mind, always concentrate. My mind, always concentrate. Are you praying right now? Are you talking to your mind right now? Let your mind always concentrate. Let your mind always think good thought. Let your mind always have a good thought. Hallelujah. That's what God is have said to us. Jeremiah 29 verse 11. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. From today, may your mind always think a good thought in Jesus' name. Not thought of evil. Not thought of destruction. Not thought of evil. Not thought of destruction. In the name of Jesus Christ, may your mind always think a good thought in Jesus' name. May your mind always think a good thought in Jesus' name. May your mind always think a good thought in Jesus' name. May your mind always think a good thought in Jesus' name. May your mind always think a good talk in Jesus' name. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Don't forget, on Thursday is our testimony. By 9:30 to 10 o'clock p.m. Hallelujah. Not in the evening. 12, when we are going to, we will take that, we'll go to prophesy that day. Me with my wife, prophetess, go to be in the house. Hallelujah. On Thursday. Hallelujah. On Thursday. Hallelujah. On Thursday. Hallelujah. While you can surprise them, we put our prayer to morning. Yeah. It's just because of, you know, when you are part of a sheep, sometimes you obey their voice. I just obey everyone that say we should go to morning prayer. Even those that will say, I'm not sitting there yet. Hallelujah. What I mean, they have been tired of night prayer. That is not easy. So that's why we come today. I said, okay, let me obey you guys and let us start morning prayer. Okay, so I think many people have wake up right now. Wherever you are watching me from, if you are watching me from Africa, you cannot be asleep by this time. You are a lazy man. You are a lazy woman. If you are watching me from Europe, unless you don't have a place to go, you must wake up. Hallelujah. You must wake up 5:30. You have started wake up. Hallelujah. So people put us to today morning prayer and they are not even here. Hallelujah. That's people for you in Jesus' name. Like there are people for you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I just want to dance to their truth so that let me obey them. Those that be calling me that, sir, we just wake up 3 o'clock. The broadcast have just ended. We just wake up 2:30. The broadcast have just ended. They are not even here now. We started 2 days ago now. So they make it 2 times now. Hallelujah. You see, people, hallelujah. That's why whatever you are doing, let the Spirit of God always lead you. Hallelujah. Whatever you are doing, let the Spirit of God always lead you. Don't mind what people is going to say. Whatever that put in your mind as God speak to you, just obey. Time is coming, they'll come and dance to your toes. Hallelujah. I just obey them. Hallelujah. I just obey them. And I know God has good purpose. Why I'm here this morning, God knows why. And I thank God for that in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. So we are praying. We are praying. Hallelujah. If you just feel for that this year, and I know if we have learned and we are here, all these things I will say today, and I know God has a good purpose for us in Jesus' name. It does not mean God wants to bless you, you must be thousand. God can bless one person. Yeah. God can bless one person. Am I communicating? Hallelujah. I dance to people's toes to bring their prayer. You know, the queen here now come out. They have been living somewhere so that me can be out here because I picked it there. It's not easy. Some people will just sit till that time, till 12:30. No one may sleep. Then we'll go, I'll call end up 3. Sometimes they take me to 3:30 and they will take a children to go to school when they want to sleep. I said, okay, let me consider that and let them be starting by morning prayer so that they will sleep throughout the night. And then somebody that wake up, I will start, if not, let me want to start me and my family, or me and a few people like Joy Good, or me and a few people like people that is here, which have started still 4:30. But as you consider them, say, people will say 4:30 is too early. Okay, let us go. I did it. I wake up by 4, I go back. When I'm about to do everything, call it sit down, just play music, you know. I call 13 to 6, maybe 10 minutes to before I on my to go to broadcast. Okay, are you getting me right now? Just because of people. Hallelujah. 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 But I know by grace of God, all my floor member, God will help them and let them understand that prayer is very important. There's where you go day, something they change for you. Not come on there. Where you day, the place where I got for start my blessing, the church. Today, me and the pastor sitting communicate. If I look to the character of that pastor, may God forgive me. I don't have right to join. He again, the pastor knew me too. Today, I see to call the British church, I don't promise him for now. But to come, if they call, I know they could pick up. I said, okay, to go to the problem. He's in my telephone. I said, okay, don't worry. I will buy a phone to you. And I pray for somebody that is going home. Let me help me for that in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Because of my church, God for start my blessing. So I still keep her for my mind. And at that, if not with that, I for not a man, I for not a picking call. Where you did, things they change. God said, check the spirit that you are under. If it's the spirit of man, meaning that where you are now, hallelujah, you the foreign man, things they open for you. Hold that man. If you say that man don't beat you, your family will say wrong. But you know, say, since when you marry this man, things they change. Your life, they cater good. Hold that man well. Very soon, the man will change. He will stop beating you. Okay? If it's too much, when the time of beat one start, run out. Because you know what is the game. You are a man here, woman, they beat you. Meaning when they beat you, say, if you stop, he don't talk. He they nag on you. You know, say, since when you marry that man, your life, they cater good things. Not drag that woman away. Hold that woman. Hold on. The best thing, when the quarrel start, just go out. And when you are coming back, come back with joy, man. And my wife now say, hey, he don't do. Now you see, insult me. People, your friends, you just say, ah, not be to say your wife, they insult you, young man. Talk on your call. How come you call the beggar? Let me the wife talk. You go to talk, say, you be woman up. Yes. But you know, if you drive your wife, who go marry you, may become that your wife. Hallelujah. Am I talking to somebody this morning? I don't know why this topic still come, but I'll just address it small. So what that title say, where you day? Tis the day where you day city. So you may be wrong, go America. You day Italy. But for that Italy, hope you know they beat you. For that Italy, good is day. For that Italy, you get document. For that Italy, you get children. Your children, they do well. If your prayer one prayer, say, God, help me. Help me. Help me to have money to put my children in a university of English. There, in Italy, there's a university of English in Roma, in Firenze too. In Milano, hallelujah. There's a school in Italy, English school. Yes, my elder cousin, my elder sister, senior me by five, who carried me for bar, according to her, when he was going with my mother for trade. Her daughter went to Roman school, primary to secondary school, English. The English that girl will speak. No, American guy said, American people, if they communicate, thank God today, don't get passport. He can travel anywhere he want to go. Because the money was there for her mother to train her. So what am I telling you? Anywhere you dare any African country, the place better pass Nigeria where you come up from. Stay there. No go. Hallelujah. Nothing say people see they wrong go to London. You want to go to London. There are many people that run to London today. They are still regretting to return back to Italy, but they don't want to come because one fine, they have a good language, good English to communicate, fine. But the benefit. There are fans say Tala government only help, but there are things what do they do? When you say Tala government will just close their eye, they look you. They don't say they only help you. So carry on. When you try for London, you pay for it. Hallelujah. Every country gets its own grace. Hallelujah. You are in Germany. Germany, they bless you. Stay there. Marry for them. Get children for them. Hardly say, you don't want me your children speak Dutch. Put them for school of you. I listen to one Nigerian testimony. He was said that in Germany, he said Nigeria, he went there for school. He studied in German university. As his schooling, he's still working. Then he was receiving, I think, 830 euro to pay the school fees. Hallelujah. So that is it. Hallelujah. Said, my Father, my God, O God of heaven, open the windows of blessing upon my life. Open the window of blessing upon my life. Open the window of blessing upon my life. In the name of Jesus Christ, say, my Father, my God, open the window of blessing. Let the window of blessing be open. Let the window of blessing be open. In the name of Jesus Christ, my Father, my God, let the window of blessing be open to me. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for you today. Let the windows be open. Let the windows of blessing be open, and let the blessing shower upon you. Let the blessing shower upon you. Let the blessing shower upon you. In the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. You know they pray before. Since you know me, you can't pray. You need to just come here on Thursday and say, Father, I thank you. I know they pray this 10 minutes before. Since I know this man, my spirit don't wake up. Hallelujah. If you are a man, woman here, you took the sleep. No, go. Your things is going on. They thought they kill you spiritually. You will just sleep. You go sleep back. Now, in the evening, you go wake up by 6. Something is going on. Something is going on. I'm telling the truth. You know me now. Dear God, you know me. I'm a man of truth. Hallelujah. I always stand of truth. Hallelujah. Every one of you love me. You know me. Joy again. You know me. Hallelujah. I'm a man of truth. You just sleep from 9. Come wake up by 6. You know me, baby. Come wake up by 6. Even 7, you see the bed. No, something's wrong. Hallelujah. So, since you know me, things don't change for you. On Thursday, come and share your testimony. Hallelujah. So, say, Father, I am here today. Since I've been under this grace, at each other, I have learned a lot. And before, I don't respect my husband. Since I know this pastor, I cherish my husband. My husband and a king for me. I know not before say my husband and king. That's how God created. After God, the next person for you is your husband. If you're a woman, if you're a man here, after God, the next person is your wife. Hallelujah. Am I communicating with somebody? The next person for you is your wife. Your wife is your mother. What your mother cannot even do for you, your wife is doing. Hallelujah. If we are going to pray that prayer. One prayer again. Say, Father, my God, the spirit for me not to obey man. If you don't obey all your husband, you got to obey your pastor. You don't obey God. You don't offend God too. You must, first thing, you must, because waiting you learn for your husband, then you want to obey your God. Because God will not deceive. Don't deceive yourself. God will not deceive. Now you say you don't obey. When you, God will look, you say you don't obey me. The king will I give you. You don't obey him. The king will I give you, you dey obey him. The king will I give you, queen, you dey obey your king. How can a queen not dey obey king? You say, well, communicate with God. Why your prayer never be answered as a woman? You know they obey your husband. Obey your husband, may you see your life not go change today. Obey your husband, may you see whether your life not go change. Man, as a man, you under my voice. Obey your husband. Yes, you must obey your husband, your wife. It's Baba, sir. Hallelujah. A queen must submit to king. A king must submit to his queen. Your wife is your queen. He has the right to tell you what to do. He has the right to talk to you. He has the right to tell you, my husband, you are going wrong. Yes, obey so that your days shall spend in pleasure and prosperity. Prosperity is pleasure. You can't communicate with God when you have disobeyed your husband. You can't communicate with God when you have disobeyed your wife. You are a pastor. Submit to your wife. You are a pastor woman. You are a prophet. You are a prophet. You are an evangelist. You are an apostle. You need to submit to your husband. Before God begins to hear your prayer. Hallelujah. Cherish your husband. Cherish your wife. And cherish your children. Hallelujah. So you are going to pray that prayer for yourself in Jesus' name. Say with me, say, Father, my God, every spirit to disobey my husband, die today. Every spirit to disobey my husband, the authority of my husband, the authority, how can somebody, your husband is your cap, you go to program, your husband is your cap, you go to work. The woman, the seat you sit upon is your wife. You sit with this channel, if I program, what do I want to sit down with again? Hallelujah. Am I communicating with somebody here right now? Hallelujah. Am I communicating with somebody here right now? Joy, am I talking? Joy, I have two joy here. Joy, go. Joy again. Hallelujah. Am I talking to you? Hallelujah. Am I talking to you that? Your husband is your cap. You need to stop. Why this is it getting rough in that marriage? Because you are not obeying your husband. Even though your husband insults you, yes, he has the right to insult you. But later, tell your husband, say, do you know I'm your queen? King, don't they expect? King, King God is sort of, I don't know what I'm telling you is entering you. Are you understanding? Are you getting what I'm saying? Hallelujah. So my husband, do you know that I'm your queen? Why could this? He could call up, say, see this one. He could go walk the stick and say, ye, now my queen. So my queen, a queen in Metabona, a queen. Now my queen and a son. Hey, hey, you see, your husband will not here for office, papa. Say, you said you too stubborn. So on. He did not know. But today, don't try him. Anyway, your husband is talking, just laugh. Say, do you know you are talking to your queen? Do you know that you are talking to your queen? Do you know that you are talking to your queen? Now, man, now, the way man raised is different from woman. He go out. He can say, he, my friend, you know what he did? See letters to from my house. Hallelujah. See letters from my house. Do you know the letters now? Hallelujah. For some days now, my wife, they call me, say, I'll be queen, I'll be king, in a queen. China queen, the first monkey, do you know you are talking to queen? Do you know you are talking to queen? You could laugh. You say, hey, your friend will say, you don't know before. Now your queen. So your friend don't understand that. So the friend of your husband will say, you don't know before. Now your king, now your queen, just like that. Vavasa, just there. So every spirit of disobeying your husband today, may that spirit die away from you, just there. Every guy, man, yeah, every spirit of disobeying your husband and your wife or your husband today, may that spirit go out away from you, because that's what God put for you. It's there. Hallelujah. It's there. The word of God has said, man, love your wife, and woman, submit to your husband. Submit to your husband. Ephesians chapter 5, verse 21 to 25. Ephesians chapter 5, verse 21 to 25. It's still written there again. Colossians chapter 3, verse 17 to 21 to 25. Hallelujah. To 23, so that 17 to 23. Yeah, it is written there. Hallelujah. Love your wife. Submit to your husband. Love your wife. Submit to your husband. Your wife is your queen. Your husband is the king. The spirit to obey the voice of your husband will locate you. So that after you don't insult your husband, imagine you don't insult your husband, you're going to pray to God. God will not look you. You will not get respect for your husband. What if they pray to me? Yeah. You ask a man, you will not submit to your wife. What if they tell me? You will not love your wife. Hallelujah. There's a piece we need to understand that will help our marriage in Jesus' name. Two couple that stand for their words, respect, gap, this center, forget, in the spirit, we are one, but there's a respect. You know, they see king and queen, they have respect. They have respect for each other. They always have respect for each other. Thank you, sir. Yes, they have respect. Thank you, my beloved daughter. They have respect for each other. Hallelujah. I don't care if you are four, if you are 3 years, but today, and I know God is happy for me in heaven, that I'm teaching the words, the thing that God put there, I'm teaching it, I'm happy. Hallelujah. I am teaching today, I am prophesying upon land. Also, we are praying, and our prayer today, we are asking God. We are not just praying. Our prayer today, we are asking God. So say, Father, my God, I ask for the spirit of unity. The spirit of obedience to obey my husband. When you obey your husband, your days shall spend in prosperity and pleasure. When you obey your husband, you don't die anyhow. A man that submits to his wife cannot die anyhow. When they are planning, the honor of your wife begins to cover you. Hallelujah. A man, you are a woman yet, you need to submit to your husband. Ephesians chapter 5, verse 21 to 25. Hallelujah. Colossians chapter 3, verse 17 to 23. It is there. You can't pray to God while your prayer have never been answered. You have been praying to God. God will look you and abandon every word you speak out, because you are not a woman that obey a cap over your head. Who is your cap? Is your husband. Who is your king? Is your husband. Now you are behassing God for one thing. Oh, South Monday, you are welcome. You have been asking God for one thing, and that thing has not come. Change this character if it will not come in Jesus' name. There's a thing that closed up to our prayer. You are a woman here. You don't submit to your children. Meaning submit to your children. You will say, why? Go and read Colossians chapter 3. But he said, don't provoke your children. Don't provoke your children. Don't provoke your children. Hallelujah. Also, don't provoke your husband. Don't provoke your wife. Love your wife, and woman, submit to your husband. God bless you. God bless you. Good morning, everyone. God bless you. You are welcome, Lina. You sleep later. You sleep too much today. Hallelujah. May God help you in Jesus' name. You sleep too much today. You know what I mean? We are here to break out. We are here to break out. Hallelujah. We are here to break out. You can't compare me. I start prayer at 6 around 5. I mean, okay, since around 6. But yes, before I come to YouTube or Facebook, I don't know. I tell the one, I say, wake up, join me more for pray. Our best now prayer before call you. You know, be expecting where they pray like this. Me and you come to the same thing. Enough it happen. Hallelujah. Enough it happen. I'm not sick when I pray. Enough it happen. Where the spirit won't pass better. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. There's a woman under my voice here. I said, lay hand upon your heart. Can you remember me? I said, lay hand upon your floor. I don't want to call your name, but you know what I'm talking about. I said, lay hand upon your floor. And you do it. I think that night or the other day, a bed came. Hallelujah. A bed came. Now, yesterday, Holy Spirit tell me. Yesterday. I don't know. When you call me, tell me the topic. When you call me, tell me the testimony. I'm not just, we just discuss as a family. But yesterday, the Holy Spirit just opened my eye to see everything. That day, I said, lay hand upon your floor. And I pray maybe you do it, because after all, you tell me, thank you. That is the reason why the God give you the signal of the purpose, what will be happening around you. I said, do this woman, lay a hand upon your house, your floor, and declare a word. And I pray for you that day. Hallelujah. The day you share the testimony with me, so God made me, I didn't even remember that day that I told you to do that. But yesterday, night, it just come. I don't remember everything when you tell me. It just come to my memory. I say, oh, is this the lady I told that he should lay hand? I don't call your name. I think that's the day I don't prophesy concerning you. I say, lay your hand upon your heart. That's the reason the bed couldn't succeed. Maybe you don't understand. Hallelujah. That's the reason the bed couldn't succeed. As you lay hand upon that land, you take authority over that environment. And that bed come as usual, the way they come before. But that day, he encountered fire. Bed cried for 2 hours and 30 minutes. If they cry, enough he go. If they beg, even God, set me free, I will not come again. Hallelujah. I will not come again. Hallelujah. That is it. Any word that they tell my ear, if you are my friend member, what did they tell you? They obey. You can, people don't hear for 1 hour plus now, or almost 2 hours now. They enjoy today. Today we will not pray, we don't have God. And I know anything we have today shall be granted to us in Jesus' name. Today we did pray, we were just asking God. I told them we are going to ask God. There's a prayer that has. Matthew 7:7, he not say when you pray, he say ask. Now authority give you. He say ask, it shall be given unto you. Luke 11:9-15, he said, he not put on the same when you pray, he say when you ask. Hallelujah. So these are things. And since when I start following this thing of hearts, the beginning of this year, I say, my hearts, I went to ask God, me and my wife. We don't see him. We don't see him. God don't do him. All glory to God. What till we ask? And I understand, say, pray. As we don't pray, the door just goes, say, no. I say, my wife, hold on, my children. My first hold on, no more pray. My wife, get paper. The right. The God say, my hearts. We don't begin the right. My wife don't get paper. We don't write 7 things. And not people where they are not following me, don't say, I share that testimony. Hallelujah. There's a time you don't need to pray. It's just to ask. Prayer with asking. Father, I know you say I to ask. Today, I ask that as I go out this week, I will start walking. Yeah, this is not a prayer. Authority. Say, as I go out this week, I will start walking. I will start walking. This shall start working well for me. This authority. You must take authority to acquire your purpose. You must take authority to dress down in the ground you put your foot. Hallelujah. The ground you put your foot was placed by God. And that land was what God used to make you. Hallelujah. Today we are just asking. We are not praying. So if you are here for prayer, I don't know. But I'm here for asking God. And those people that will follow me since, I have 2 joy here, I have lovely here, I have Betty here, they are here this morning, yes, this morning. Hallelujah. We started by meeting up to 6. I will wait to 6. As people don't wake up since around 4:30. I sleep around 11. Maybe before sleep will take me when I take a tablet. Maybe now I just say I sleep for 1 hour, 4 hours and 30 minutes or 4 hours and 30 minutes. But I have to wait for you guys. Yeah. If the way spirit lead me, as so I started exactly maybe 4:45. But people will still give excuse. have to wait till 6. Don't be able to say they are tired of that. Is we don't know if they come online. That is sorry. I adjust my prayer time. Waiting for Holy Spirit, tell me where they do. I adjust time to dance for you guys. And I'm still begging God, walk to our toes, please. So that everyone with the altar this morning may they work for us in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. I am here today, not the will I really want to do my prayer, but I'm just dancing to my floor member because there's a time when you have pardon the sheep, pardon people that what they gather to tell you, you obey to them. Hallelujah. You dance to their toes. Hallelujah. And you guys that say we should start in the morning, you are still being bed, sleeping by this time. Tomorrow, you call they use your body, they compare person with all day, yes, it's 1 hour. It can't happen. Today, everybody that be under my voice, I give you this package. Hold on. No more hospital in Jesus' name. Because of this thing, you just give. People will just start from 5 o'clock. I'm giving this package free. Hear this. I'm giving this package free. From today, no more hospital. If you go hospital now to go visit yourself, fine, to go control yourself. Maybe they will tell you you are reducing water. You don't need to eat pepper. You don't need to eat salt. Because why? They understand because the weather. Hallelujah. The weather. Maybe you are paid that eating pepper. But now you can see the shorter sun. The meaning that you will short your pepper. Because if you are eating pepper and salt and other things, you need salt. You need to be doing exercise so that it can be going out. But eating pepper and salt without no exercise, it brings hindrance. It brings sickness. I give everybody that be under my voice, since around 6 o'clock, you will never visit the hospital again in Jesus' name. Your visit the hospital shall be a good news in Jesus' name. I plead the blood of Jesus to surrender your life. I plead the blood of Jesus to surrender your hope. In the name of Jesus Christ, no more hospital. Every challenge of disease, it shall disappear today. If you have been passing through health problem today, receive a divine healing. I declare, I prophesy upon your health, receive a divine healing. Your body today become iron. No arrow can penetrate. When they shoot at, no matter the arrow, if I shoot at to iron man, you know, it go bounce back. So your life will be today in Jesus' name. God is putting your body to be surrendered with the fire of God. Hallelujah. No sickness can dwell to fire. No serpent, no scorpion, no lion, nothing. Anything that concerns fire, the ant, they run away. So your life will be today. I surrender you with the fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' name. My peace. From today, you will never spend your life in hospital. You will not spend your life in sickness. You will not spend your hand money in drug. In Jesus' name, we pray. No more hospital. If you go there, it's for good purpose in Jesus' name. Go there to go and born. It's good purpose. Go there to go and born. It's good purpose. Go there to go and visit. Let me just control myself. Since more than 2 years, I never sick. Oh, thank you, Lord. For God, I'm just going there. I'm just going there to just go see church. Now I know whether I didn't take water well. Yes, you're just going to say, just run all tests for me. And maybe the result will just come and say, Ma, you are not been taking water well. Start taking your water. Ma, reduce your water. That's the reason you will go to hospital and check me. Or to go and visit people that born. Or to just go and look for people that just go and pray for people. Just go there and say, today let me go and pray for people in hospital. That's the reason you will go. You will never go there because of your personal issue. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I like those that obey instruction. Hallelujah. I like those that obey instruction. And since you don't follow me, things don't change for your life. Why are you not jumping up and down? You can't share two glory at the same time. You have been following me for 2 months, 1 month, things they change. At least, you know, say, yes, we are there. So this umbrella, God, I thank you for bringing me to this umbrella. And God, I'll be faithful to you. Don't be ungrateful, child, okay? And God is a jealous God. You can't celebrate my glory with others. No, it can't do. Hallelujah. It can't do. I'm not looking for, I'm just, there are many people. Hallelujah. And when I saw this, I have more than 6 testimonies, powerful testimony for today. They just keep on. Maybe they don't go share for the big church. You know, hey, you cook food, go. Or you buy mineral, crate of mineral. God, no be man, no. God, the such heart. Hallelujah. Samuel chapter 1, verse 16 to 7. Go and read your Bible. It says, God does not look unto appearance, God look unto heart. Wait till you go to for your church, don't go down. For God knows where the glory for starting. You even call me, say, sir. You even do, I'm not be off record I will play because some people, their voice is very low. If I play some record now, put up on my speaker for YouTube, Bluetooth may come out. You say, so people are looking at it. Somebody just call me, say, Sir, happened. All the prayer you pray for my wife, for myself, my daughter, my wife, my husband, you have started working. I've never seen this guy gone. But today, for tomorrow, when his result will start, you're going to call Munchi Sawuza. Don't deceive yourself. As I'm not happy with her, that's not God not happy. Yes, I'm a servant of God. As I'm not happy with her, that's not God not happy. You can't change the word of God. I am here since for this purpose to be achieved. Then you go carry my glory. Yes, go share with another glory. Hallelujah. My children have just wake up. Hallelujah. Please, mother, take up the hallelujah. So now let me pray for 1 hour again before I hand up in Jesus' name. 30 minutes. Hallelujah. So hear this. You are under my voice because say my not be here for the good church. Fine. At least you will remember where for the beat you, where suffer dry you. Go there where suffer dry you and say, thank you, son. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Don't go back to where they forbid you and begin to tie rain. There's a difference between tie or free. You can see when they fall, they leave, but they happy to benefit. When such they come, they will see happy, hallelujah, to drive there again. Hallelujah. So they be hallelujah. So God bless you in Jesus' name. So let us go back to prayer. Hallelujah in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. You are going to pray with me and say today, Father my God, every moment I will move today, God direct our step today in Jesus' name. That was the first prayer we started today. Our first prayer today, God direct our path. God guide us. God lead us. God teach us what to do. I want to work for you, God, but I don't know how to start. God help me to start it. God will tell you to start it with somebody. Maybe now God just said to build down my voice for me to train you. After you follow me for 3 months or for 6 months, you start your ministry. Yes, it can be so. Now, God will teach you, say, you must start prayer in the morning. You must start in the midnight. I know many pastors today, when for Nigeria, they will say, that 2009, they just say, I just start. And when they want to call me, we want to talk. I say, sir, I can't talk in the day. Let us talk in the night. And that night, we pray together. And I know today, they are still doing it, even though we are not communicating again. What am I saying? That you must know that your teacher, to appreciate your teacher. Teachers have teach you that start to learn how to release small, not a hurry. That teacher, even though today, tomorrow you come great, your mind goes to say, if not with that teacher, I for no one to read. There's a teacher who see you say, yeah, you are speedily making up to the count this way as well. Come, my son. Small. From that small, you will submit in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. I'm not talking to somebody. Tamadiero, you are welcome in Jesus' name. Every one of you are welcome in Jesus' name. God bless you in Jesus' name. Say with me, say, Father, my God, from today, let your will be done in my life. Teach me what to do. Guide me with your spirit. Direct my path. I have tried on my own way. It couldn't work out. Today I surrender. Surrender to God now. If you surrender to God today, I tell you not to 6 months, things begin to work for you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Surrender to God now. Say, Father my God, I surrender unto you. I surrender my life. I surrender my marriage. Your husband and his girl, put that situation for God hand now. Tell God and say, Father my God, that's why I told you today is just hassle. We are not too much bandy, and today not too much losing. We are just hassle God, because has shall be given to you. Hallelujah. That's what we are doing today. Hallelujah. Has God. Say, God, my marriage has been shaking for 2 years. My marriage has been shaking for 3 months. My marriage has been shaking for 6 months. Oh my God. I put my husband on your own hand. You are in my head. I put my wife. I don't know what I've done to my wife that make my wife hate me. I don't know what the enemy have sowed in my marriage. Father, I put my marriage onto your own hand. Your word said that a man shall leave his father's house. A woman shall leave his mother's house, his father's house. They shall go together and keep our one body. And your word said, what God put together, no man shall put asunder. No devil itself shall put asunder in my marriage. Am I talking to somebody? Open your mouth and ask God for direction. Let God direct your marriage. Let peace of God be upon your marriage. After this, you ask God for peace. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for you. May the peace of God be upon your marriage. May the peace of God be upon your marriage. May the peace of God be upon your marriage. May the peace of God be upon your marriage. May the peace of God be upon your marriage. May the peace of God be upon your marriage. In the name of Jesus Christ. By the power of the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus Christ. I don't complete 2 hours now. I am here. My computer won't just tell me now 2 hours. 2 minutes now will be 2 hours. When I don't sit down here since, I never get up. And there are 2 hours. And two people are here. You can see two joy here. They are here for 2 hours now. Hallelujah. We are here for 2 hours now. Ever good, you are welcome. God bless you. May God grant you heart desire. May the peace of God be upon your marriage. Whatever that will bring challenge, problem in that marriage shall be broken in Jesus' name. Financial issue today shall be ended in Jesus' name. I pray for you from today, from this day, whatever the power that dominion over you, today it shall die. That power that have dominion over you shall die. Because God said, you shall have dominion, not another way around. I don't know if I'm communicating with you, ever good. Not another way around, meaning that God has deposit your life to acquire good things, to live well. You shall not be under the umbrella of sickness. Hallelujah. You shall not be umbrella of shame and reproach. You shall not be umbrella of slave to money. Money is your slave. I'm talking to ever gold. Money is your slave. Money is to spend. Ecclesiastes chapter 10 verse 19, and 1 Timothy chapter 6 verse 10, love of money is evil, is basic, that's another thing. Proverbs chapter 10 verse 22, he said, the blessing of the Lord make it rich, had there no sorrow to it. Hallelujah. Am I communicating with somebody this morning? Every power that make you to be under slave of money, that power shall die in Jesus' name. Money is your slave, not another way around. Hallelujah. Not another way around. How can I have a father that have gold, that have silver, I begin to slave under money? It is not done. Hallelujah. Whatever I have today, my children benefited. That is it. Hallelujah. We serve the King of peace, the King of wealth, the God of universe, for all the atmosphere, the Mataki, the creator of God, the King of all spirit, the King of life. You don't need to die, no. Jesus, the King of life. You don't need to die, no. Jesus, the King of life. Jesus paid the price for you in the cross of Calvary. He ended all death. Hallelujah. Jesus poor because of you, not to poor. So I am talking to somebody here this morning. Hallelujah. You need to tell God, say, God, the purpose of Jesus, let me begin to speak for me. 1 minute, quickly right now. Hallelujah. Maybe you don't understand why you are still poor. You don't understand why you are still poor. Are you following me on YouTube? Are you with me first? Why you are still poor? You don't know the purpose. The purpose Jesus came to die for you. Yet Jesus died at age of 30 something years for you not to die premature. Jesus poor when he was this earth for you not to poor. Jesus was bruised for you not to be bruised. Blood of Jesus was shed for your blood not to shed. No power again. Hallelujah. No power again. Romans chapter 5, verse 1 to 10. You were justified by the sin of God. Jesus break the protocol. Jesus bring the gender and Jews together to become one body in the unity in the Christ Jesus. Hallelujah to the glory of God. Hallelujah. Am I talking to somebody this morning? Hallelujah. You don't need to poor. Poverty is not your fault. You are not poor for poverty. Yet you are from the Lion of Judah. Hallelujah. You are from the gold and silver, meaning you don't need to poor. So if you are living your life poverty because you don't understand, but today I am here to teach you how to understand. Hallelujah. I am here to teach you how to understand. Hallelujah. God does not say Christian to poor. No. Why you see people that don't serve God, they are rich more than Christian. They know the purpose. What the purpose they know, if you don't understand? They know the time to wake up. Big man not to sleep for 6 hours. Big man, that go take, you expect that go take to sleep for 6 hours. It can't possible. That go take this jet, he does sleep they go. If there's a ship, he does sleep they go. That is the time sleep. Maybe one day go say, oh, today, that go the other. Today, let me just relax my head. That go take sleep for 6 hours. Hallelujah. You go remain, person will be say, for 2 hours, 1 year, if they can't they sleep, where don't sleep. If they gather up, you never reach 48 hours. Then you will say, if they gather throughout the year, you they use 10 hours till they sleep. Then you ask God, say, God, why me? God will ask you, and I got to talk to you now. Why do they sleep every time? Try to communicate if they sleep. Try to reach friend, test your friend. Friend, there's a friend now, he just go submit curriculum. He just go submit that his CV, and they just call him or her. And he just test her, how are you, my brother? How are you doing? How is everything? You don't look to your test this early morning. Ah, you go say, ah, Please, you know that when I just go submit my paper, they just call me for job. Can you just quickly get up? Oh, yeah, take the next train, take the next one. You have car, drive. That's it. Hallelujah. You will move a step of button before God move after you. Hallelujah. Is that right from the beginning? The kingdom of God suffer violence. Matthew 11, verse 12. And everyone that must take it violently with force. Possession by force. Hallelujah. You don't need to poor. Poverty is not your from God. The owner of gold, the owner of silver is the one that created you. And see the word God pronounced upon your life. He said, have dominion over all things. Meaning, have dominion over lion, have dominion over serpent, have dominion over every spirit, have dominion over devil. He pronounced a word. He did pronounce devil, have dominion over my children. You to have dominion over devil. Why devil are beating you day and night? You sleep too much. Why devil are beating you day and night? You don't know the way of communicating with your mouth. You just close your mouth, you can't communicate. You think this man is just for only food and drink. You will remain poor, but I pray for you, that will not be your portrait in Jesus' name. You don't know how to talk with your mouth. All you know how to talk with your mouth, you gossip. When you see video work out on your Facebook, video work out on you, you start to act. Come and see, you don't call your friend. Just say, La Facebook. He have a time in it. No, a time come. Be wise. Do you know what I did? When I begin to read Bible, I discovered that don't judge any man. Before, I didn't judge some pastor. I would judge pastor. But when I know, say, don't judge. He said, look at it. You are evil. What did you do? And the two person that say, evil. Look at all my finger. And the two person evil. Meaning say, when did all this one talk? Hallelujah. And the two person that is, this three figure. They tell me, say, me said, now evil. Three evil, now this. Me the third person, one evil. Me now three evil. Hallelujah. Am I talking to someone this morning? You the judge person. That way you will test it down your own. The only God now go feed judge person. We go know another person now evil. Live on with God. Take your own. That's where they judge. They don't. They go say, now fake pastor. Now fake. See what they do for Facebook. If they need care for Facebook. Not your business. Even though they need care for Facebook. Face your cross. Face your cross. Even though they need care for Facebook. You have your own tiny call. Or when not call arrow. What you plant is what you reap. You can't plant corn and reap now. Hallelujah. Am I communicating with somebody this morning? A time has come to say my children, to say to yourself, say, God, I have realized that all the days I was living, I know good and bad. I don't live it anyhow. Father, direct my path. This is how we start today. Betty can get far. I have my person here. Betty is watching me. Hallelujah. I have my person here. Joy God is watching me. I have my person here. Joy, yes, here. Hallelujah. I think, Bayan Pan, something like that. I don't pronounce your name. Hallelujah. You are watching me. Joy, we are here today. Hallelujah. You can see what this pastor, what this man is saying. But do you know that a wise man understands what I'm saying? He's the only person that don't understand it. The mystery. Hallelujah. The mystery, hallelujah. The mystery, hallelujah. It is not over until the Lord said it's over. Who is the man that will tell you it's over in your life? Find something to do right now. It's not late now. A number of years are wrong. I remember all these things. When a woman says you're too stubborn, then because what your children they do you, you lay curse upon your children. I teach this last night, 2 days ago. Automatically, when your whole days come, your children will give you a cup of water. Hallelujah. Your children not going to give you a cup of water because what do you sow? Now you reap from your children's soul. If you're a woman here, always see your children in the morning. Bless them with word. Say, my children, as you are going to school today, you shall be the heir. May the Spirit of God guide you and guide you come back. Always be the first. You shall do it well in this country. This country, Germany, they will hear your name. If your children's name don't they hear for Germany, hallelujah. Automatically, I tell you, not be your children going to give you money again. Now, the fans of your children, see, mama, like Christian Ronaldo now, you can't expect saying, mama, come France here. People know I say, my mama. Now, somebody could just drive you, go, beep, for treasure. Christian Ronaldo, mama, call that. Mama, where are you going? Mama, can I take you to go and buy you food? It's a grace. Mercy, you can't expect mama, mercy. First, we know mama, mercy. God go any country. If Christian Ronaldo, mama, go Nigeria today, big men are going to drag her where they want to put her for us. Say, maybe just take picture. Say, do you know I'm with my mom, Christian Rando? He can go after I don't go. He can go use it to 4-1 to claim money. Because grace different than more grace. So you need to pray. Christian Rando, go check the record. He punished his father for some time. Because the grace of his source started from his mother. No transport, not his, no that could see the camera, back amenity, straight, bus stop to bus stop, to make sure Cristiano Ronaldo will become a best footballer in the world. And today, Cristiano Ronaldo stand. When you are training your child, always train your child, tell them sweet word. Don't worry. You see this football where they play so, and they see you say you go play. Go put football. Go. Don't play anything. Best way you do for your head when somebody play ball. They tell them, say, I want me to be like this. I want me to play person. You know, see this guy. This guy with the place, he respect the coach. Now me can be like this, and they respect the father. Abad, picking they're clever. So me say, Cristiano Ronaldo, they obey coach. He obey father. He obey mother. He obey his coach. And now me can be like this. Your picking go there now. Go there. When before we go there, then they talk. They misbehave. If you go there, go just now. If I go to tell him, I will say no. Today, my mother say me I obey because they only keep secret. Say me I obey. If I obey the way Cristiano Ronaldo take behave, I will be like that. You know, children are the most talk. Hallelujah. So am I communicating with somebody? Tomorrow, you go benefit that grace. That grace must speak. Your daughter, you want me your daughter become daughter. Begin to advise her. Go to buy the book of daughter. Go to give your beginning. They sit down with her sometimes. Even though you said no submarine. Yeah, my beginning, leave what is the right here. You say, say gorilla for you. Say, this is the time to go to hospital early. This is the time to take off a patient, hallelujah. But you go to laugh for your mind, say, what is the time? So you just happy, make the learn. Tomorrow, your daughter will be the best daughter. Hallelujah. He will be the best daughter. And he will never forget you. He will see the one that remember the source of his wealth. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name. So that is why we are praying today that God to help us to acquire our purpose. Hallelujah. This is what made David become. Who David become. Before David kick Goliath, I say, David kick Goliath. The grace will make David kick Goliath and follow me. Do you know what David said? Go and read it. Go and read Psalm 23. Psalm 23. Read that down. Hear what David talk before he moved to that wall. The confidence of the word of David bring a man down. The confidence, not people don't say that stone, not be stone. That stone was, that word will pronounce, don't carry that stone, become heavy mountain. Who be Goliath when go feel with Martin? Heavy load, hit up for head, boom! He go down. And then we run to there and kick him, take his head off. Hallelujah. David does not waste and say, he knows say if Goliath get up again, now die. Speedily, carry the knife of Goliath, the highest soldier. Then David cut his neck. From that day, the beginning of source of David become a great warrior. The grace come, the confidence say, I don't keep giant. So I'm going to fight this battle. Begin to look at me in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. So we are going to pray by the name of Jesus Christ. Today, it just had the Holy Spirit leading me. So if you are here for prophecy, I didn't prophesy about you. Come tomorrow, it shall be done in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. I need to teach people that follow me and let them know. Let them stand so that they will not be blaming God. That God, this has not been working well. Why this has not been working well? You check yourself. Sit down. Check yourself. Ask yourself. Sit down for 20 minutes and check yourself. Why things be like this? You will see the answer. Maybe the answer say, you know they use your money to claim good thing. Every day you they complain. No day you don't say, today shall be well with me. My day today shall be blessed. My day today shall be promoted. God is doing a new thing in my life. I know my today shall be better. Throughout 2015 to 20 was wrong. But this day, from today, I declare over my life, I shall encounter good thing. From today, my life is moving forward. You see? A word. From today, my life is moving forward. From today, my life is encountering glory to glory. And you are saved and grace to carry you out, grace to connect you. Hallelujah. Take all your number for telephone. Check all your contact for telephone. Go to your Facebook page and lay hand upon your phone. Say, every contact I have here, God connect me to my destiny apart from here. You see somebody will call you. Hallelujah. So you are going to pray, Father my God, from today, take control of my life. Connect me to my destiny helper. Connect my contact. Let my contact be connected. Connect my social media. Connect my social media. Don't go to social media and begin to gossip again. No, begin to pray for connection. Tired, if you see they send you video of gossip, try to gossip because God hate those that gossip. Hallelujah. Don't gossip. Just enjoy. Watch it small. Don't even say any word. Don't judge. Don't make any judgment because you don't know the real truth. It's only God that knows the truth. You that want to pass judgment, you don't know the truth. So that's why you will not judge. Hallelujah. I learned this. and I see my blood moving forward. I don't even judge my wife again. I don't judge my children again. Hallelujah. And I pray that God give me the grace to always stand, not to judge person. When I know that when you do like this to the person, the next time, say, I do like this, till they come to me. For people don't understand, I do like this, till they come to me. Hallelujah. Father, my God, person will they judge, God will they lift her up, God will they increase her. And you will they judge person, will they go down. May God never let it be your fortune just me. So you are going to pray, Father, my God, from today, let my life begin to encounter favor in the sight of you and the sight of men. In the name of Jesus Christ, from today, let my life begin to encounter favor. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ, from today, my life has been in favor. 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 From today, let my life stand in favor. In the name of Jesus Christ, as I pray for you, so shall it be. As you open your mouth and pray that from today, your life has been in favor. And from today, so shall it be. In the name of Jesus Christ, your life has been in favor. Your life has been in favor. May shall favor you, and may shall bless you. In the name of Jesus Christ, from today, may shall favor you, may shall bless you. From today, may shall favor you. In the name of Jesus Christ, from today, anywhere you go, may shall bless you. In the name of the Father, anywhere you go, may shall favor you. In the name of the Son, anywhere you go, things shall turn around for your good. In the name of the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Lero marakato, marabaserebo. So shall it be in Jesus Christ's name we pray. Hallelujah. Father, I thank you. I thank you for your grace. I thank you for your power. I thank you for your deliverance. I thank you for the teaching. I thank you for your power. I thank you for your glory that is showered upon us. I thank you for the new step we are taking. I thank you for the new dimension. I thank you for the new dimension. I thank you for the new step. Hallelujah. I thank you. I thank you. And I thank God for those that was here since. And I know many of you that was here since. I was having 6 or 7 that was watching in YouTube, in Facebook. I don't know those that was just looking, that was not watching. But I know today you learn a lot. Hallelujah. You learn that you are a queen and a king. You must respect your husband. You must obey the cap you cover up your head. Don't allow your umbrella to tear apart. When your umbrella tear, meaning hole will pass there. This is what devil use. That boy is not a crystal too. People don't understand. Hallelujah. You don't, every time I let us say, my husband done too much. My husband has done too much. I am tired. And then we just pass. Eh? So you are tired. Eh? You can just come there. Say, this woman said, don't tire. God, don't be me talking more. Your people said, don't tire. And you know, devil. It happened now. Matthew, it happened for Job. Yeah. Devil have meeting with God. And God give up on me to torment Job. Hallelujah. It see happened for Matthew chapter 4. He happened for, I think, Luke chapter 4. Hallelujah. Where Jesus was tempted. You hear that Jesus fasted for 40 days. Yes. Devil used the word of God in Psalm 2. I think Psalm 91. But not hallelujah. Then God, Jesus replied with the word of God that he read again. Hallelujah. What am I telling to you guys? What am I telling you? Mind the thing you talk. This morning don't tire me. It's your, this my husband, you go begin to swear. I don't tire. I must go, and the angel, just the angel of devil, just the fly. Evil spirit, just the fly. Serpent, just the fly. In the place, pass your city, they go to America. And you just hear them, you go to turn back. Huh? They know they use here, they hear, say, somebody, they disguise the glory. They share your glory out. It could not branch. The next thing will say, oh God, see, I'm if God will be there, say, stop. You say, God, hold on, hold your own. And they go, man, when they hear them, man, I'm not to spread. I they go man when I hear and see your daughter they complain, say, this marriage don't allow me. Today I did dissolve her. And God will not be quiet. Yes. And when God will really go check your record for more than 3 months, you don't tell God, say, God, I don't tire for this marriage. God, I don't tire for this marriage. God, I don't tire. Am I communicating with somebody? If the one person I teach today, my name is recorded in heaven with that life of that person. And stop complaining. Stop complaining. Whenever your husband is doing you, just use your brain again. Use another strategy. And say, after your husband don't come back, if he's a drunkard, no, the way you drink, talk to her. Can I sit down? Can I say, what did this drink? You know the seeds, what did this thing they do? Huh? After you don't pay her rent, the next thing the money could just go. Today, your husband will go work. Hey, couple go to call her. Or guy go to call her. You know the smart again. The God was okay, sorry. The blood said, no, they will say, Sabbath day, okay. The God was okay, go sit down. Don't go rest. There are doors, when I don't walk, where there are doors for where I go walk. If your cap or your chef notice it, you don't do okay. You will give like 40 minutes, when you go rest. You go say, any calf, any old guy again, wait, come here. Call me to say the rest. Tell us, say, now me, Cliff. Now me, Roberto, tell you, say, me, you rest. He up, I work for many years. So, no, you don't be telling me what is the side fabrica. If you are Europe, they work me, or for office. Look, you must see the guy will get pity man. You say, go rest your head. Just go relax. Or go sleep more. Because I must, almost all my work was night work. Go rest more. Or you, maybe you could look at you tell us, I don't just sleep where at all. Today, I will just have the appointment. I take my children. You delay now. I take my children to hospital. From there, go back to this. I don't tire. Nothing. You say, okay, just go relax for 1 hour. Or you want me to go out, sign up. You say, oh, I don't want to go out. No, if you don't get trained, I need to say, don't get trained. Oh, it's okay. You're relaxed. If you don't say your strength will carry you, sign out to go sign up. So God said, but who tell you me not sign up? Go relax. Tell Roberto, say, if he call you, that Roberto be the general. Tell Roberto, say, me will be Antonia. Tell you, say, man, you know, walk, play, relax. And when Roberto will call you, tell him, he go obey. Hallelujah. So that is it in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. That is it in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. So you must know how to talk to your wife. You must know how to talk to your husband. And you must learn how to respect your wife. You must learn how to respect your husband so that your days shall spend in good health and pleasure in Jesus' name. You have been begging God for sickness to go. Why that sickness never go? God see you have. Say, you know the talk. You know the talk to her the way one. What I mean, say no talk because if you respect your husband, don't mean say they respect your God will create you. If you are a man, you respect your wife, meaning say they respect the Holy Spirit, you respect God. Hallelujah. You can't be praying to God when you are a man. You always condemning your wife. You always do things that is not good. May God help all of us in Jesus' mighty name. We pray. Amen. I thank God that I know many people that have been here with me saying they really enjoy today's service. They really enjoy today's prayer. Today prayer with your hearts for God. Grace, we have for God direction, we have for God power, we have for God love, we have for God unity. Hallelujah. You must know what to tell your wife. You must know what you will tell your husband. We're not going to provoke her. You must know what you will tell your son. You get what your children reach. If you be woman, you be man, until they talk, until they complain, your children will hate you. In fact, will say, you don't talk because why they talk? Not my mama said, you too much. My mama too, they talk. If it's my father to the talk, we don't have those days. Hallelujah. So may God help us. No, we're not going to behave the way our father behaved. Hallelujah. We're not going to behave like that. Just me. How yes, you just quarrel. Quarrel for 1 minute and a second. No, every letter, right? 5 minutes. Rest. May the man will say, my father, if you talk, once you don't talk one word, you don't rest. My mother, if you talk, once you don't quarrel, don't rest. Your daughter will be talking and say, mama, if you talk one word, don't rest. May God give all that grace in Jesus' name. Let us continue our prayer in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Before we round up in Jesus' name, before so that you go to where you have to go to in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Father, my God, Heavenly Father, we thank you for everything we learned today. May we always put it in our mind and may we always dwell in what we learned today to your own glory and to your perfect way in the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Now we are going to pray that God should open our eye and our ear to always see things that God wants us to see and always hear what God has for us so that we will know what the purpose of God in our life. Open your mouth and pray for that prayer. Say, my Father, my God, open my spiritual eye. Open my spiritual ear. Let me hear your voice. Let me hear your voice. Let your voice always sing in my heart. Oh, my God, let me hear your voice. Holy Spirit, help me to hear the voice of God. Holy Spirit, reveal the things of God to me. Reveal the things of God to me. Holy Spirit, reveal the things of God to me. Holy Spirit, help me, Holy Spirit. 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 Reveal the things to me. Reveal the things to hear. Holy Spirit, help me. Holy Spirit, help me. In the name of Jesus Christ. Holy Spirit, help me. Holy Spirit, help me. Father, my God, help me for me to know what to do. Help me, oh God. Help me, oh God. Help me, oh God. Let my ear be clean to hear the voice of the Lord. Let my heart be clean and let the word of God come in and let it dwell there in the name of Jesus Christ. And let me begin to put it into practice and action so that I shall acquire the peace of mind, so that I can acquire the pleasure of God, so that I can acquire the prosperity of God, I can acquire the good health of God, in the name of Jesus Christ. God help me, God help me, God help me, God help me. God help me to carry this assignment. Help me to carry all this teaching your servants have teach me. God help me. God, I need your help. 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 Help me, oh God. Help me, my Father. Help me, God. Help me, my Father. Father, help me, oh Lord. Help me, oh Lord. Help me, oh Lord. So shall it be in Jesus' name. As you're asking God for direction, God will direct your path from today. God will direct your path from today. God will help your path today. From today, God shall help you. From today, God shall help you. From today, God shall help you. God shall help you. I put your life unto the Spirit of God. I put your life unto the Spirit of God. I put your life unto the Spirit of God. I put your life unto the Spirit of God. I put your life unto the Spirit of God. For today, may the Spirit of God control your life. 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 From today, your life is planted by the Spirit of God. From today, your life is planted by the Spirit of God. From today, your life is planted by the Spirit of God. From today, your life is planted by the Spirit of God. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. You want to walk for God and you don't know how to start. God will give you the grace. God will give you the grace. God will give you the step to start in Jesus' name. You will not be ashamed to start. You will not be ashamed to start. You will not be ashamed to start. You want to walk for God, but you don't know how to start. Your mind is telling you, go. One man is drawing you back. Your mind is telling you, go. One man is drawing you back. Today, that evil man that will drawing you back shall be disappeared out away from your mind. May the Spirit of God watch it out. In the name of Jesus Christ. May the Spirit of God watch it out. In the name of Jesus Christ. From today, you are not living by the grace of God. You are not living by the grace of God. Meaning anywhere you go, you will possess that place in Jesus' name. Anywhere you put your foot, the beauty of God will shine upon you. 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 You will not be cut off again. In the name of Jesus Christ, you will not be cut off again. In the name of Jesus Christ, you will not be cut off again. In the name of Jesus Christ, you will not be cut off again. In the name of Jesus Christ, from today, I declare and I pray for you, you will not be cut off again. In the name of Jesus Christ, a new dimension has taken place. A new door has opened to the glory of God in Jesus' name. A new door has taken place. God is writing your life again. God is making things to turn around. In the name of Jesus Christ, God is making things to turn around. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for you from today. Begin to encounter glory of God. Begin to encounter favor. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray what have held you, what have delayed you since the day you were born, it is broken today. In the name of Jesus Christ, what have delayed you, what have delayed you since the day you were born, it is broken today. The thing that delayed your glory, the thing that delayed your star, what delayed you, what delayed your husband, what delayed you, what delay your husband, God is setting me free. And the market is breaking every unbreakable, is breaking every unstoppable. Today you are crossover. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ. Today you are crossover. Today you are crossover. The grace to cross over is looking you. The grace to cross over is looking you. You shall cross over. You shall cross over. In the name of Jesus Christ. So shall it be in your life in Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Somebody, you are watching me here. You are watching me here. Hallelujah. They lay curse upon you. You are watching me here. They have laid curse upon you. And the curse is making you not to settle down in life. They have laid a curse upon you. They have laid a curse upon you. And I believe today is just one prayer we are going to pray. Hallelujah. That prayer will go like this. To the glory of God. Whatever I've done, hallelujah. Even myself, I will say that to myself, because sometimes when you are speaking like this, it will be not for one person, not be two, not be three. Hallelujah. We are going to pray that prayer. Are you hearing me? We are going to pray that prayer. Every curse they have laid against us in our father house, our mother house. Those, there are sometimes your uncle, because you just pour something for him. Maybe you just this way, not just when we say knowledge to quarrel, but that your uncle and you have child, you don't know how to even say sorry. Sometimes you go tell your father will say, not be that thing is poor, where is poor, your uncle will forgive. No, not be like that. Fine, if you be smarty, you break your uncle telly, you break your uncle tape, you spoil your uncle bicycle, you do something with no good. Hallelujah. You spoil your uncle carpet. I'm communicating with somebody, I'm talking about maybe 30 years ago, 40 years ago, when you are 7 years, when you are 5 years, your uncle didn't know, your father didn't know how to go to your uncle and tell them sorry. But today, they now lay a curse. Hallelujah. There are some uncle, they are very bitter. Say, today, this woman will never enjoy marriage. From today, this woman will never enjoy peace of mind. From today, this man, nothing good will take place. Hallelujah. That's why those that know how to go to oracle, they will tell them, this thing is just so far. This is what you did when you are young. This is what you did when you are young. And this is what your father did is working against you. But we are here at the oracle of God. And God just says, somebody is under your voice here. They lay a curse. And that's why I'm telling you right now, we all, it couldn't mean not to say, I'll let you, I will pray together because we don't know where some problem in the past come. Hallelujah. Because of that one person, when we see today, maybe that person, God, if they talk to them, can never open your mouth to talk. But you, when God really talk to, but you don't know what they affect you. Maybe the curse will pronounce against your father, they affect you, so that you pray today, may that curse be broken justly. Open your mouth and pray. Say, Father, my God, whatever I've done in my young age that have caused me this pain, that man have laid curse, woman have laid curse upon my life, let that curse be broken in Jesus' name. God, destroy that curse in my life. Let that curse expire today. Your word said, nothing that lasts forever. Today become the final bus stop of that curse. That curse shall expire. That curse shall expire. Every curse that lay against you, every curse that lay against you, what you did in your young age, and they have seen you using it to work against you. Today I disconnect you. Today I disconnect you. Today I disconnect you. Today I disconnect you. In the name of Jesus Christ, every curse pronounced against you, that curse shall be broken. That curse shall be broken. That curse shall be broken. In the name of Jesus Christ. By the power of Almighty God, every curse pronounce a judgment. Every curse pronounce a judgment. Every curse pronounce a failure. Every curse pronounce marriage not settled. Every curse pronounce sickness, health, barrier. Today, may that curse be broken in Jesus' name. We destroy that curse by the power of God. We destroy that curse by fire. Every curse, every curse, every curse. Walking against our land, let that curse be expired. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ, every curse walking against you today, may that curse be expired in Jesus' name. Today, may that curse be expired in Jesus' name. The curse that be walking against you shall expire today. In the name of Jesus Christ, we command that curse, that evil curse, expire. Expire, expire, expire to the glory of God. 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 Every evil curse walking against you, walking against you, walking against you. I command that curse to the glory of God. I command that curse. Expire, 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 expire. In the name of Jesus Christ, the curse against you shall expire. The curse against you shall expire. The curse against you shall expire. The curse of tears, curse of worriness, curse of anxiety, curse of failure, curse of limitation, curse of shame and reproach, it shall expire in your life in Jesus' name. The curse shall expire in your life in Jesus' name. The curse shall expire in your life in Jesus' name. The curse shall expire in Jesus' name. We don't know what they have laid down against us, but today we are praying that God know everything and God see us as a wise one. We don't know what we have offended a man that bring this problem. We don't know what we have offended a woman that bring this calamity. But what we are asking God, because of the sake of mercy, may God have mercy upon every one of us that's under this platform, that's under this platform, that's under this page. May God have mercy and let that curse be expired. Let that curse be expired. Let that curse be expired. We destroy every curse. Every curse working against us. Every curse working against us. Every curse hindering our life. Every curse fighting against us. Every curse from our father. Let that curse be expired. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Every journal in our life, today we pronounce a word of death by fire. Every journal in our life will pronounce a word of die by fire. Every journal in our life shall die. 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 The journal that we're working against you shall die. I shall declare and prophesy upon your life. Let every journal in your father has died. Every journal in your mother has died. Every journal in your father has died. Every journal in your father has died. Every journal in your father has died. Every journal that we're working against you shall die. Every journal that we're working walking against you shall die. Every demon that be walking against you shall die. Every demon that be holding you down, die by fire. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. Amen. If you are just coming, share us out. If you are just looking at us in Facebook and YouTube, share us out. Hallelujah. The name of my YouTube is just Oluwa Jesus Christ TV. Oluwa Jesus Christ TV. The name of the ministry is Oluwa Jesus Christ Miracle Center Ministry International Church. Oluwa Jesus Christ Miracle Center Ministry International Church in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. God bless you. As you are here with me, and I know God will do it for you in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. I'm here to encourage you. Never give up until the Lord says so in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. There's one testimony I listed in YouTube. But maybe you guys, maybe Lina, you have heard that testimony. Let me share the testimony because we are just filling the house. Let me share the testimony. When we are filling the house, we can discuss. When we are many, we can pray and begin to prophesy. Hallelujah. So there's this one testimony. A baby from, I know it happened to my son. My son even passed him. This one fall from four floor. My son fall from six. And that six under the house. Not under the park car. No matter how the bus, it will enter the down for our house. So that's why they call it seventh floor, where my son will fall. But today I'm not sharing my son, but I'm just sharing person I see. And this guy is a big star. Many of them don't play music. Maybe I'll never hear when he share in testimony. Nigerian guy, but they leave America. He was born in Germany. Then they not take him to America. He was born in Germany, Nigerian guy. Hallelujah. Hear what this guy said. Why they tell now? Why encourage us more? I'm not say it is not over until the Lord said, it is so. Hallelujah. Hear what happened. This baby, he said, according to the guy, he said it was 2 years. He fell down, I think 2 years or 4 years, I don't know. Because I don't listen to that testimony that day, early this year. But I love that guy's music so much. So as I change the music, that's why I can hear this one. He just turned, addressed everybody. More than 5,000 people that were there, maybe 5,000 congregation. He was just telling them that, see what God the Lord do for him. Hallelujah. He said that when he fought down at this bar, then the call ambulance, everybody called. Hallelujah. Instantly, they said, the doctor that came with the ambulance said, this guy is dead. But Jesus, his mother said, in the name of Jesus Christ, my son will not die. Hallelujah. That first word, he my son. Sorry, because everybody said it with me. The difference between me say, God talked to me to breathe into my son's nose 3 times. My son come right. My son was confirmed dead. Go to Google, 2012, Milano, Italia. If you don't even call somebody from Milano, or go to Piacenza, say, now remember that baby when he fall down for sixth floor for Lodi, when they go Roma, before Piacenza, from Milano, when they go Roma, person will not go Milano. Your house, doctor say, that baby, what happened? Is it their life? Maybe they'll say, what's going to happen to the baby? Now they'll ask you because they'll say, the baby now. It's a footballer, it's a star. Hallelujah. So I'm talking about my soul. So that's different case. But today I'm not sharing it. But they call my mom because now they say, I can't call my wife. Say, my wife, call. Because you, God is too big. So this guy, when they play music, is there. So this guy fall down. I think it was 4 years, something like that. It was 4 years or 2 years. Maybe Lillian, you don't listen to that story or Joy Good. Hallelujah. Do you know that if that boy fall down, daughter will come, say this boy don't die. For the mother say, in the name of Jesus Christ, my son will not die. Say, my son will not die. In Jesus' name, my son will not die. In Jesus' name. Father, they cry. For mother, they say, in Jesus' name. Because the boy always make sure his mother. Say, his mother say, Jesus' name. My mother, no. They run that boy to hospital. Just some days, the baby come alive. Just some days, he begin. Discharged from hospital. So it means that if God have not said, doctor said it's over. Doctor said it is over. It happened for Jamie. Now not this boy. Hallelujah. Now not this boy. I don't forget the name. Hallelujah. The Nigerian guy. But you know who listen to Nigerian guy. If you go to Nigeria, he was born in Germany before the land came to America. He's a gospel singer. God do this purpose for his name to be praised. Hallelujah. And we pray this guy song. I don't know this guy is a let me see if I can bring his name. Hallelujah. I don't know if I can bring his name. Hallelujah. I didn't even now that day I don't know. So this guy, he fall down. Nothing God, nothing do. He said, but the doctor said it's over. But his own mother said it's not over yet. Tanya. It's all God has said, it's over. So what am I telling you right now? Job go, Lilian, joy again. Hallelujah. I am telling you today, what you are passing through is just for good purpose. Just be patient. Before middle of this year, everything will turn around for you in Jesus' name. Before middle of this year, everything will turn around for you in Jesus' name. It is not over until the Lord said it is over. Hallelujah. Doctor said it's over. For the mother said it is not over yet. Don't talk with you. Now you born her. Now you carry her for 9 months. Now you carry her for 9 months. Why you go say my pikin daughter? Everybody say daughter. But mother says time. Say no. They must carry my pikin go hospital. Now that's time. Now help her. And at the same thing, they are put to me with that yet. When my son fall down, ambulance don't come. Good Samaritan just come, carry us for car. Under just 1 minute drive, the Holy Spirit just say, preach to your son knows. He will come to our life 3 times. 4 days. My pikin will take 2 years. We fall from 6th or 7th floor. Look at, we spent 4 days in hospital. They wrap my pikin. At this remote, this is my commanding remote, the wrapper and the wrap planting, I said that my pikin go hospital. But to God be the glory, 4 days that my birthday. So it is not over until the Lord said it's over. Hallelujah. I said, I pronounce the word. I said, the first thing God give to me, nobody can take it. I said, my wife, don't worry. Anybody that call you, tell yours, they say your pikin they okay. He go come back. People